So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan,
volleyball.
I hear that's good.
It is. The sports animes are sleeper fun times a lot. Yuri on Ice, woo baby!
I don't know that I can bring myself to watch an anime about volleyball, but I probably will at some point.
Hey, what's going on, chat?
That's what I thought too.
It's gonna be starting The Old Republic, I guess, which is gonna be exciting.
How's it going, Lawrence?
Pretty good.
I know that I've gone through this confusion before. I was just watching The Clone Wars, but I started the show, so I was like, hey, let's see some Star Wars. But then I was like, wait, I don't remember any of this. And I remember watching The Clone Wars, so that was really confusing. And then I went back and discovered that there's actually a 3-part miniseries that I guess got turned into a movie, also called The Clone Wars, in addition to the 2D animated show. So I've been going back over that and, you know, driving myself insane. But that's what I've been up to.
Okay. So wait, there's a 2D animated one.
Yeah.
The one that was like all like really short things, all like just pretty brief adventures.
Uh-huh. And then there's
like the second animated series. Or the second Genndy Tartakovsky one.
Yeah.
There's the second season of that, which is longer episodes.
Yeah, and then there's like a, I guess it's a movie now. I don't remember it being a movie back in the day, but I guess it is.
Is that the thing where they rescued Jabba's baby?
Yeah.
Oh, it's horrible.
So it's bad. It's crazy to go back because that is what I watched, and that's why I never watched any of the Clone Wars show, because I thought it was all like that. And that is real, real bad. Yeah, it makes me writhe.
And it has, like, Christopher Lee and, like, all the voices and
Samuel
stuff
Jackson,
in it.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. So, yeah, it's been a fun ride. Are we rolling characters already? Or are we just hanging out?
I haven't rolled any characters. We have to wait because if we want to pick characters in the same starting area, that way we can all play together.
Mm-hmm.
But it depends on what we want to pick. So if you want to pick, like, specifically two Jedi or two Sith or two, like, an Imperial agent and a bounty hunter or troopers and smugglers, you can only basically, if there's four of us, we only have a choice of two classes between the four of us.
Oh, if we all want to be together,
if we want to play together, which I'm fine with, I don't care.
Mm-hmm. Well, would that be a problem for like party comp? I don't know, if is this like a pretty rigid healer tank DPS MMO?
Not in the first 5 hours.
I guess it's a good point.
If we're all the way down the line and we have a clan and shit, then maybe, but we'll be fine because we'll have a clan, you know? So.
Okay. I didn't know if this is like World of Warcraft shit where we'll have to be like one tank, one healer, and three DPS or something like that.
That's like, geez, man. That's 100 hours
into
this.
Yeah, okay.
So, yeah.
I always like to plan ahead.
It's all about the role playing, baby.
Yeah, I leveled my first character to 50 way back when it first came out, and that took like, I think it took like 60, 70 hours. So,
man, I gave up. I feel bad because everyone says good things about it.
I don't know. I was telling Jacob because I was at Machinima at the time when this game came out, and I hunted around for anybody playing the game, and nobody played it. So. I played it on my own.
Yeah.
Yeah, then I didn't have a PC until like 3 years ago.
Oh, wow.
Jeez. When I like built this one.
Well, that's right, yeah. Forgot about that.
What was the first game you played?
What is the first game I played on this PC? That's a good question. I'm gonna just like safe answer just
okay.
Destiny. Or wait, was it out on PC at
3 years
time?
Ago? I think so. Pretty sure. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe.
Time is compressing in odd ways in my brain.
Yeah, it's weird now.
Every night when I go to sleep, I see a vast plane of geometric shapes flying at me, like at the end of 2001. Approaching some kind of mental breakdown / ascendance. Next time you guys see me, I'll just be a floating ball of light.
Ah, good. As will we all be. We will bask in each other's presence to know of our memories.
Lawrence, are you already live?
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I should have warned you guys.
Oh, that's fine. I figured you were. I just
guess I'll just...
Space Dive, well, thank you for the subs. Man Mountain, Grouse Chimp, thank you. Stigga666, thank you. Thank you guys.
For the first
Sorry,
time
I'm completely
again.
Ignoring you.
Over and over and over we start.
When I play with other people,
yes.
I tend to not interact with the chat too much because it's kind of like having two conversations at once.
Star Wars.
So we'll be hanging out. I'll try and chat with you guys when I get the time. You make
there
a guild. If we end up playing enough, sure. I just don't.
Love me some Star Wars.
I'm not assuming this is gonna go to the end of time right now. We're just having some fun.
I just went live. Yeah.
Let's wait for Twitch to figure that out. we'll...
So Inquisitor was the story that I played. Yeah. Oh wait, I was a Sith sorcerer. Sorry about that.
Cool.
Yeah,
even
very
cooler.
Cool. He's got a mohawk and like sideburns, and that's it.
The rumors are, chat, that they are going to make an Old Republic movie.
Oh yeah, interesting.
That are the rumors.
Oh, I'm glad we.
That's good to me. It's the High Republic now, I guess.
Yeah.
Which is a cool name.
I'm glad we have some time because I wanted to.
Hey, do you take?
I wanted to.
Bodangle, Pirate Leafs, John Bacon.
I wanted to pose a question. Regarding some odd behavior in Return of the Jedi, which I watched last night.
Cool.
Given all the like familial stuff a pass, what confuses me is when Yoda like bites it, he's basically like, "Hey, watch out for that dark side now. You do one dark thing and you're gone forever." And then immediately after that, Obi-Wan's ghost shows up and basically tries to talk Luke into killing his own dad. He doesn't like. He's kind of cowardly about it, really. But he is basically like.
And the Emperor.
Exactly. Looks like I can't kill my dad.
Yeah, just a guilt trip.
He doesn't.
Yeah, I'm oversimplifying it.
I don't think he talks him into killing his dad. I think he talks him into facing him. And like I usually get these movies way too much credit, but generally. The way I thought of it was that he was trying to get Luke to go and stop what was happening. Because he knew that he was going to have to go and stop it. And I assume Obi-Wan knew Luke wasn't going to kill Darth Vader. You know?
Yeah.
Pineapple Paladin. NJ Polyrhythm. Gentle Jake.
Oh, you're not muted.
Son of a bitch. Then I muted myself. There we go.
I agree. It's.
Oh, no!
Wait, we're both doing it. No.
What the fuck? I am totally hitting that button too.
This happens before, like whenever you've muted your mic, there's another much quieter mic. Like we can still hear it for some reason. It's super super quiet. It was much louder this time for some reason.
That was my favorite thing in what game was it? It was EDF. Where like sometimes it would just make somebody's voice come through something else. Hey,
hey
Raul, how's it going?
Hello. How you doing?
All right, so I'm gonna try this right now. Let's see if I can, because I'm gonna turn down my voice volume and see if that makes a difference.
We are already squad streaming. One second.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me, chat?
I can hear you. Oh.
Wait.
Yeah, we can hear you.
I can hear you. Yes.
Am I not muted? I pressed the button. Oh, this there must be a button then, because my mute then may not be.
I got a lot of stuff to call out too.
You're right.
In the game.
I think
that's
you're
totally
right.
That's totally what it.
Let's find a solution to this.
Wait, can you guys hear me right now?
Because I was doing the exact same thing, and I looked over, and there was no.
I don't
no,
think they can hear me.
It's not muting.
Okay.
I'm a bobber.
That means I.
Rahul, are you able to
I can
stream
thank
it?
Everybody.
I might be able to. I'm gonna try.
Cortal, hell good to see you again. Twisted Irish, thank you. Roaches Coaches, thanks for gifting out 10 subs. That's a lot. Thank you. Half Codex, thank you for the Prime sub. Whiskey Alien. Great name. Thank you for the sub. Thank you all.
Alright, let's figure out how buttons work.
So, you guys are transmitting voice through the game? What was that all about?
That's just like, whenever the game is open, my hotkey for muting myself does
not
work.
Oh, okay.
I'll try, maybe if I make it something weird in Discord, it'll keep. How you doing, Raul?
I'm good, man. I'm not too bad. That's really loud.
Sounds fine here.
The music?
Oh.
Yeah, the music of the game is super loud.
It's crazy. Yeah, I had to turn mine down, like, a lot.
All right, let's drop that down.
Let's make it numpad plus.
Okay, what's up, Donald Duck Sucks? Like... Radioactive Ferret, hello.
It's a nightmare.
What's up, guys?
Okay.
Boy, it really doesn't like...
I'll run Discord as admin.
Oh, Jacob, how'd you figure it out? I just saw you mute yourself. Oh, yeah, he's muted.
I don't have the game open, and this is not a good key to hello. Use, because now I'm just typing in your Discord channel with the...
Zevacast?
With the key I chose.
Something like the that. Game has had that hello. Issue since launch?
Forever!
Rahul's on Mixer.
Here, I'm gonna... My next I can spell mostly. Have separate audio inputs for Discord and...
Yeah, I have two physically different microphones. Which is absurd, but that's how it is.
That's what I have, too.
Oh! But, Sindo says, FYI, run the launcher as admin to fix the audio issues.
Whoa! Sindos!
Sindos, let's see if that rings true.
I bet he's right. Sindos is incredibly reliable.
Yes.
Yeah, we're gonna play with Rahul.
That's because this game is almost 10 years old, chat.
That's insane. That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm almost 10 years old. What?
You can get a legendary portrait for finishing all the stories. I gotta get that portrait. We're gonna get that portrait, boys. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I love portraits.
Put on the coffee. We got work to do.
Run as admin.
Crack those knuckles. Do a squat. Let's go.
And verifying.
What's up, Ninja Man? What have you been up to, Jacob? Right, I feel like briefed everybody. Yeah, what you been up to?
Animal Crossing.
Oh yeah, I got a Mayday ticket, but I haven't taken the flight yet.
That was a fun little maze. I just been like just work, I guess. Playing Animal Crossing.
Thank you guys for all the subs,
watching
by the way.
A little bit of, watch Beastars. It finished it at 3 in the morning.
Okay, so that's good.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah, I love it.
I'm gonna hit stream and see what happens.
Good luck, dude.
Good luck, Rahul. Yeah. Oh, the music loud.
Everybody gets hit.
Team Up Tim, thanks for those bits. Oh no, you can still hear me.
Oh, yep. Still, yeah. Hey, thanks for those bits, though.
Yeah, thanks, Team Up Tim. Okay, I'm going to switch my audio.
Y'all should give Jacob more bits. Just throwing that out there.
Well,
I don't disagree.
My video game is not showing up on Elgato. It was. It certainly was. What happened to that?
Beastars love. More Beastars love. It is, at its simplest description, horny Zootopia.
Damn it. See, I saw the cover art and I was like, maybe I should watch this. And then I just saw the art, like it was on the front of Netflix, and I was like, oh, that looks way too horny.
It's like that. That's oversimplifying it. It's very good. The animation
is
great.
How, like, 0 to 10, how horny are we talking?
Maybe like a 6 and a half.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. That's.
There is like, sexuality is a theme in it, but it's not like everybody's just like. Fucking and stuff. It's like it's teen melodrama.
Okay, I can handle that.
Why? What's this? What is
Furries.
This?
Beastars.
Beastars.
Essentially, yeah, yeah. On Netflix.
Once you watch a furry thing, you love it. There's no middle ground. It's like doing heroin once. Okay, you're in.
Now I'm flipping my mic. Speaker up now to talk to everybody, and that's doing the trick.
Oh, okay.
I'm like Jango Fett flipping down his scanner.
What issues are you guys running into?
My game has decided to no longer show up on the. Oh wow! Goodness gracious!
On what? On OBS?
Oh, on lots of things.
Oh no!
It's not an OBS. Just not
it's
at all.
It's gone.
Yeah, I'm just display capturing mine because it wouldn't pop up on as a
mine's
source.
A window capture. It wouldn't do it as a source either.
Good lord.
Goodness gracious. This is real bad.
Hello, chat. No one's complaining, but no one's saying anything good either, so I don't know. That, it's a good
just
sign?
Just a bunch of people shrugging audibly in one room.
I will say, as for allegiance and stuff, I've started as a Jedi a couple times, and I would like to see that through, but I'm absolutely open to doing something different. If everybody else
I'm down
to
for
do
whatever.
Too.
I know you can't hear Discord chat. Oh, I'm aware of all the problems. I'm aware of all of them.
Bruce sounds
matter.
Like sounds like me
oh,
every
no.
time we play Battlefield.
Well, the worst part is it was just working.
Yeah, that's what happened as well. Usually I'm waiting for you guys and everything looks sexy. And
Rahul
then as soon as
is
like,
streaming on Mixer. Like he's a Mixer partner. Shit.
You're right back.
See you, Jacob.
Bye, Jacob. So I've got a guy called Rahul Kohli. He's a level 1 Jedi Guardian. And then I think I told you guys about it and I hadn't started playing yet. And then the idea was like, well, why don't we all start okay. new again? So first we got to choose, are we light side or dark side? Because I guess we're going to all do the character, we have to do the character creation screen at the exact same time.
I don't know, man. I was just kind of cool with whatever. I don't have strong feelings. Either way.
Okay.
I was running to get my lightsaber.
Nice, Jacob.
Because on the Choose Your Allegiance screen on the light side, that's the lightsaber I have right there.
Oh, like.
Jacob, do you have a dog in this fight? Because we're going to, once Bruce is back, we're going to create at the same time, right? We'll do the character creation screens at the same time.
Yeah, I was just mentioning that I wouldn't mind continuing the Jedi path that I've started twice. That's my only dog, but I'll do anything. I'll do literally.
Well,
anything.
I'll vote along with Jacob because he's more invested. And I think he deserves it. What weird question? When you're in a group and you're doing a story quest, how does the game handle that?
I think Bruce and I.
We did it once, right? We all went in. Like, we all have a separate cutscene, and we go into it's like an invisible, glowy thing. As we all go in, it plays the same cutscene, but to your particular character, and it should finish in time at the same time, and then we go on the same quest.
And then it's people are saying that it also randomly picks from one of the answers that the party submits. You each get a vote. Oh, okay. For dialogue trees.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, the dialogue trees are fun, actually.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I like lore, so I'm going to be talking a lot.
You know what I wish chat would do? I wish chat would trust their streamer, Bruce. That's what I wish chat would do.
In Bruce we trust.
I fixed it. I fixed it, and nice. I told you I'd fix it.
I can fix anything.
I'm good at fixing things.
But I still don't think you can mute. Mm. I think that, Jacob, I'm pretty sure we are not allowed to use Discord when playing this video game.
Yeah, I've resorted to it. I got my Yeti mic for streaming, and I flip up my headset mic when I want to talk to the chat.
Wow.
I look really cool when I do it.
I'm sure you do.
I'm telling you, Jango Fett, when he shoots that wrist, like the cord out of his wrist. I look that cool.
So wait, episode 2 or 6? Oh, sorry, you said Jango. Never mind. Yeah, he did look pretty cool.
Hey, there's a video game. All right. Let me. Yes. Lawrence, can you still hear me? Yeah, the mute doesn't. Mute doesn't work. All right. Cool. Well, either way, we're doing this for we're doing this for charity.
Woo! So,
exclamation point! Star Wars. In the old, chat, and we're gonna get you $5,000 more. We're at almost $25,000.
That's insane. $25,000.
We're almost there. We're almost there.
So close.
Although today on Twitter. I had said that there was an elder lady, not an elderly lady, she was probably my age really, maybe 10 years older, walking around with her two kids, no mask, no gloves, and I tweeted about it, right?
Because
I was like, that's fucked up, you can't do that. Especially because, one, look after your kids, but two, the apartment said that we have to do that in shared space. And someone suggested that if I'm so concerned about the coronavirus, I should personally go down the streets of LA handing out masks to the homeless.
Mm, okay. Oh, yeah. I saw the tweet in defense of you.
And then I wanted to point to the donations that we've made here, but you know what? I was like, forget it. Like, we're at 25 grand. That's not bad
yeah.
for the average person to raise a bit of money for freaking coronavirus, but there you go.
Yeah, we
Sorry,
are.
No, it's fine. It's like chest. You're in the shower. Like, you son of a bitch.
A lot of people think that, because it always says donating for direct relief for COVID-19. The name of the charity is Direct Relief. That's I know direct relief are two words, but it's the name of the charity as well.
Yeah.
So, just so you guys
they,
know.
They supply masks for frontline workers, I'm pretty sure. Or personal protective equipment,
They do lots of stuff.
And I believe it's international, right? That's not just... Is that just American? I think I saw something that said... It was the shared pot of everyone? I don't know. Could be wrong.
I think the Discord voice has come before yours. Sure, you answer to Bruce came before he finished his question.
I think I started it with...
That makes sense.
Yeah.
I really wanted to raise money. I didn't know, Bruce, if we would hit our target. Originally, I wanted to raise money for actors who can't do
the
pilot season this year.
Usually not that bad.
Do you know what I mean? Because I can't get my car washed.
Yeah.
That's been a problem.
That is a massive problem for Rahul.
Excuse me, there are CW actors who can't get their fucking pool cleaned. Yeah?
How are they supposed to swim in it if it's dirty?
Are you telling me those actors can't take their private jets to set in Vancouver? Are you telling me that they can't do that?
Some can.
Oh. Well, then never mind. They're good. They're all right.
Okay, so the first thing that happens, Bruce, what screen are you on, mate?
So we got to pick a server. So
I'm on.
Pick light side, dark side, or is it we pick server first?
You pick server first. So is Satil Shan or Starforge? Which one are we doing?
I think I was by default on Starforge, but
I was on Starforge too.
All right,
I have one character on each. What's this other guy?
Oh.
Hold on. Oh, Starforge. I don't mean to slow things down.
Are
no,
we doing
no, no.
Starforge?
Oh, my.
Yeah, yeah, Starforge.
Starforge.
I'm talking Starforge.
Let's do Starforge.
Yeah, let's all do it.
Starforge.
And then we go create character.
Create a character. Oh, and we're doing the Old Republic, the first one.
Mm-hmm.
So are we doing good, bad, bounty hunters, or like...
So first we got light side, dark side to choose from, right? Our faction. What's everyone's take? I don't mind being bad. I've only done good. I've never done bad.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I have Onslaught, Knights of the Fallen Empire, and Star Wars.
No, just do Old Republic. Do the first one.
Oh, do the okay.
Mm-hmm.
Do the original.
You know, those other two had level boosts. You realize that, right?
Yeah, but... Yeah. I mean, they're just content that's after the Old Republic. So, are we doing the story for that?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm just.
I feel like we should start at the beginning.
Yeah,
I've
never finished
this game.
Yeah.
I'm playing light side privately. I think you all are, right? Has everyone gone light side in their first playthrough?
My first playthrough is always
light side.
Pretty much light side, but I've never played
this
game.
I clicked at the bottom. I did this. Bang.
That's fine with me. My first playthrough was Dark Side, so I'll 100%
do Dark Side. Oh, you've done a Dark Side.
I'll do Dark Side again, though. Dark Side's fun.
I've never done Dark Side.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that.
You're doing Dark Side?
Oh,
Dark
my
side.
God. Bad boys. What you gonna do?
What you gonna
do? Okay, am I gonna be?
All right, so now here's the catch. I know it says Sith Warrior, Inquisitor, Bounty Hunter, and Imperial Agent, but if we want to level together, we have to all either be Sith Warrior or Inquisitor, or bounty hunter and agent.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
So we have to keep those pairs together.
Right. Right.
Yes.
So does everybody want a lightsaber?
I don't mind either way.
I don't mind either way.
Yeah, I don't mind. I kind of don't either. I mean, like, and should we do bounty hunter, imperial agent, and then never touch any of the Dark Side, Jedi, Sith stuff.
Oh, but Sith. Oh, that's tough.
That's a toughie.
I know.
It's so hard to not have a lightsaber. what's chat saying? Is everyone screaming something? Someone's saying Imperial Agent's amazing, but...
Yeah, Zoshal says Imperial Agent is great.
I've also heard the Bounty Hunter's fun too, but...
But no lightsabers.
But no lightsabers.
We could all have doubles and twos and ones and one in each hand. What the fuck?
All right, chat.
I feel it was really hard to not be a Sith.
I'm gonna throw this out here, chat. Do we do Sith or agent? Sith or agent? Type Sith or agent for me. I don't know what you guys. I'll go either way. It doesn't matter to me.
I'm getting a lot of Sith in my one now. Mine's just Sith.
Me too. The dark side.
I see a few agents, but it's mainly Sith.
So, excuse me. Warriors and Inquisitors spawn together, basically? Okay.
They do.
So you can be one of these four?
Oh, I'm going to go Juggernaut then. I'm going to go Sith Juggernaut.
All right. Let's do it.
All right. So then...
I'm pretty sure I was a sorcerer before.
So we're definitely going to be in the same place, right? These
we
four.
Are, yeah.
The four Siths and the four... Those are the... They stay together.
Don't mind if I take Marauder?
Mm-hmm. Not at all. I'm going to be a sorcerer.
Ooh. I think we got them all then.
Yeah,
time to make faces.
Oh boy. Oh, there's that Nodlin down there. You could be Kid Fisto.
Now I think I'm going to be human.
Do I have to pay for these? What the fuck?
You could be a cyborg. I'm going to be a Chiss.
Wait, I can't.
Beg your pardon?
All right, fine. I'm gonna be Kit Fisto. I'm being Kit Fisto.
What is all a healer? Right. I don't know what any of them are.
Definitely a woman.
You got a winning smile, just like him.
Oh my gosh, I'm the ugliest thing in the world.
Can you make him smile permanently?
That's a great question.
I need that happiness in my day.
Can I make my
Hold
Kit
on,
Fisto?
I gotta pick my scars.
Wait, this is weird. Why am I so...
Basically, WoW Star Wars.
Tubby?
I mean, basically,
what's the biggest
body
size? Holy cow!
I don't know what my complexion is. I think it's 20. 28? 29?
You just straight up making yourself?
Me. Wait, I can see my own screen on OBS.
Defy me. If we weren't streaming, I'd be doing this
for
the next, like, hour.
It's gonna be tough to try and keep this to a good balance.
Now you'll see what a Sith. Hey, chat, what are you seeing? Are you saying 28 is my skin tone? I'm colorblind.
Oh, I can have Joker scars.
Are we already hard RPing? When does the RPing begin?
The RPing begins when I name myself using traditional Chiss naming conventions.
How many
which
apostrophes
I'm going to do.
Does that usually include?
Only two.
Let's see.
Ooh, I haven't seen
25. That's too light skin.
All right. I picked an alien that, as James Cameron would say, is fuckable.
Oh, cool.
He said
yeah.
He said that about the Na'vi. He said he wanted a female alien that
and
was
he got
fuckable.
It.
Hey, Bruce, has anyone got their eye color up for a second on a human or anyone? Because I'm, again, colorblind. Can someone tell me what number brown is?
What?
Number brown? My eyes are totally weird. Looks like maybe two?
Yeah, my eyes are red, and they're always
six
red.
Six is pretty brown.
No, two is blue.
Yeah, two is blue. I would say six, probably what you're looking for. Five or six?
Six
is a little brighter.
Here's
oh my
the
god,
thing.
These...
If I name my character Clint
like four
Fisto,
is what the one.
Clint
I'm
going to
get banned. I want to name the character Clint Fisto. I really do, but I'm going to get banned.
Do like K apostrophe L-I-T or something. L-Y-T.
Okay, all right, yeah.
Yeah, it's like, Kira in Solo. It's like a normal name that's spelled weird.
So if somebody asks, it's Clyte Fisto, okay, chat?
Yeah. If the authorities ask.
If the authorities ask, it's Clyte.
Let's see. What? Okay. What the heck to name this
trying
guy?
To get... Oh, those are my eyebrows.
Okay. So I'm at the name, so I'm making good time.
They wouldn't tell
me.
No!
Everyone's saying four is green. Four is not green. It is green.
K-L
I don't know.
Apostrophe
no black.
I got it with the K. It's K-L-Y-T.
That looks green to me.
So the apostrophe was a weird one. That's odd.
Well,
everyone in chat saying that's brown. Is that brown? Five is brown. All right, cool. Thanks. Sorry.
Are you a human, Raul?
I'm going to go fuckable human.
All right, I'm looking at my crawl. Yeah.
I'm doing near human, but still fuckable.
Okay.
Let's see.
Ooh, it's got Anakin on it. I don't want this Kylo Ren scar.
Dixie Normus. Salty Clam. That's pretty good.
That means his name is Jacob.
His short name is Jacob. There we go.
So this is, like, what, 100 years after Knights of the Old Republic? Or something like that?
Is it, like... It's more than that, yeah. I'm pretty sure. I think it's, like... Is it more than... 1,000?
300 after, says chat. Thank you, 300? Guys.
300? Okay, so...
Oh, my guy looks evil.
Good.
All right, I'm hitting play.
Okay, well, oh no. I'm a bit behind you.
Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, it's Star Wars!
Yeah, I started mine. That's fine.
Oh, shit. That's we can just meet at that place,
exactly.
Right?
Yeah, no, it's not a big deal.
Star Wars. Yeah, I knew there was a Revan story thing. I remember that getting kind of passed around. I was like, that's cool. And I never played it.
Click Fisto.
Okay. I made my Star Wars name earlier, so I'm going to put it in.
Is it already tattooed on you?
It is. Yeah, I found the real name.
It's nice.
Rahil.
Nice.
Shlon.
What?
I became prepared.
Does that mean raw Shlong?
So you take the first three letters of your first name and the last two letters of your last name. That's your first name in Star Wars. So mine would be Rahil. No, sorry.
What?
Rocco?
Yeah, Raleigh. That would be my first name. So Lawrence would be... What's your last two letters of your
A-G.
Last name, Lawrence?
Lawag.
A-G. Yeah, you do nice. Lawag.
I think I did this once, so I don't remember what mine was.
Yeah, mine's Raleigh Shalon.
That sounds Star Wars.
I don't think I ever played Mysteries of the Sith.
Mine's like Ran or Brainy Game Hub. Or...
Maybe I should.
I named myself using traditional Chiss Ascendancy naming conventions, but in its shorthand, it's still Jacob. It's Karj Akko Brim.
Jacob, my character's name is Clip Fisto.
And it's like with Mithranu Rurodo, Admiral Thrawn. It's the middle of his name is Thrawn.
Are you guys watching the intro, by the way?
I'm already getting okgold.com Sick. Advertisements.
Damn it.
If you guys want to buy gold.
Accidentally.
Thanks, chat. I like my character, too. I think he looks pretty cool. And because he's got a ponytail, I'm going to put a ponytail on.
You got a ponytail, too? Oh.
Wait. Do we all have ponytails? Oh. I have pigtails.
Oh, yeah. One for each of us.
You guys don't hear voices, right?
No, I'm watching a shuttle land.
But no, I mean, like, is there voice characters right now? Because I'm not hearing any voices.
I'm seeing a bunch of weirdos with sticks walk up. Oh, I'm one of them.
Oh, well, oops. Oh, I know what happened.
Mouse sensitivity.
I turned down.
Who's this asshole?
What the hell is the settings?
Yeah, I'm poking around in the settings too, trying to find mouse sensitivity.
There it is.
This place is definitely evil.
Is it just my voice volume? What the fuck? Are you guys hearing voices?
Yes.
Yes.
I am too.
I'm hearing voices now.
Or I was.
Right, well,
what voices are you hearing?
There's VO.
There's
yeah.
Guy talking to me.
Oh, you look good, Clip Fisto. Do it.
Well, in the game, a guy's talking to you.
Yeah, he's got a pointy evil beard and an evil scar on his forehead.
Oh my god, I didn't even read that. Oh yeah, I forgot we're not going to the Jedi bit. That's the only bit I know. I should have been paying
attention. I accidentally skipped it because I was trying to turn on subtitles. Yeah.
That's what I did. Are there subtitles?
Yes.
Have you found those?
Under game user interface, there's a conversation box that has display subtitles for conversations.
Uh-huh. But do you have to skip the cutscene to get subtitles? Ah, shit. Sorry, chat.
Yeah, it's real quiet.
Oh, I'm flirting already.
Wait, so do you like the NPCs, are they talking to you?
Yeah, there's a lady talking to me, and I flirted with her.
Take notes, Jacob. I didn't see that.
Can you hear her say words? Like, is she there, Jacob?
Social tab?
Yeah, there's
Same class phase options, so you can play story together?
I have no idea.
This guy just name dropped the Junta Paul in front of me.
Tab. Cool. Same class phase option.
This is so Sith as fuck.
It is. Are you talking to the pointy here, pointy chin dude?
No, I just landed.
Okay. We got to go into a Junta Paul's tomb.
Oh my god, I am so fucking handsome.
Who made the character that's with the Marauder? I can't remember. Sorry.
What?
Whatever class was paired with a Marauder, I can't remember what it was.
That was
Juggernaut.
Wait,
I think, yeah.
Was it Juggernaut? Yeah, Juggernaut and.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we should be able to find each other, Rahul, right? Maybe.
Yeah,
I think you might.
I'm just talking to this dude.
I gotta turn on.
Stars are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face the survivor become a Sith.
I'm not. It's I just got control. I need to turn on subtitles. Where was that? Graphics?
It's under game, and then user interface, and then there's a text tick box for it under conversation.
Oh, okay.
Jeez. Has anyone found mouse sensitivity?
Apply.
No. Yeah. If you, I'll take a look around. Go ahead. Control.
Okay, I'm outside in a. It's.
Wait.
Are we on Korriban?
What's your name?
Karj Akko Brim.
Boy, that's gonna be hard to.
There's
find.
A lot of apostrophes. Clip fist will be easy.
Green
to
door
find,
indicates
though.
In this area there isn't any.
I'm running down.
Damn.
Are you outside?
I'm still in a cutscene.
You just can't change.
I ran
your
down a ramp.
Huh?
All right, I'm down that ramp. I'm at the bottom of that ramp.
Got to change the DPI. Yeah, I can do that.
I'm at the bottom of. You know where the.
Oh boy, that's tight.
You run to the bottom of the ramp.
I am at the bottom of a ramp.
Uh-oh.
I'll put subtitles on chat, sorry.
Do we have to get farther or something? Do we have to, like, talk to somebody?
I'm standing on dirt right now at the bottom of a ramp.
Yeah, is it a metal ramp?
Yes.
And then, like, it's like the first thing you came out of and you're on a planet now?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't see anybody. Maybe we have to get farther or something.
Pick the same zone as them? I think I'll
take the first one. Oh. I didn't. We might be in different instances. Do we have to, like,
well,
join each other?
Alright, Jacob. Yeah, apparently I have to figure out your... How do you type your name?
Sensitivity forward and then back to slow down the turning thing.
Rogue one.
K-A-R-J.
K-A-R-J.
Oh, I'm in.
Apostrophe.
Okay.
Yeah.
A-K-O.
A-K-O?
Apostrophe.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, Larry. Thank you for the prime set.
B-R-I-M-M.
No, is that it?
Yes.
Holy fuck.
It's called camera
fixed. RP, yeah. Baby.
Okay, I think I'm going to.
I think that
right
was
now.
Already set to zero.
Oh, okay. So
we have to switch instances to each other. And he will try to kill you. Is anybody listening?
Yeah. I mean, two of us aren't going to be next to each other, right?
Flip Fisto.
Yeah, I'm appearing. You guys should be able to join.
I see your name.
But I don't know what to do.
You're beautiful.
Because I'm stuck in a room. I have to do some trials.
Okay, so at the so if just run down then let's group up first. Let's
Oh, Bruce, because we're a sorcerer and assassin, we might be doing something different right now.
Oh wait, no, I'm wrong.
Oh.
There's Sindo.
Don't ever listen to me.
I got Sindo. In the tomb of a Jedi. Okay, so I'm gonna go.
A strong Sith. Is this outside?
Okay.
What the fuck?
I guess that's the way. With
Rahul, how do you spell yours?
Sindos, what are you doing?
It's Raleigh. R-A-H-L-I.
Yeah, we're role playing.
Just like that?
Yeah, that's I can see there. Dances with Clit Fisto. If they
lack the instinct. Oh, yeah. So, okay, then Lawrence, what's yours?
I'm in a conversation right now. Are you.
Oh, you can hit the table totally. Then come
to me in my chambers. Wait. In the academy.
Guys, there's Clore Slug Forges over there.
There's Raleigh. Raleigh!
Right, yeah, hey! Right, nice ponytail, buddy.
Okay, Lawrence, what's your...
How do I zoom in? I can't really see.
My character is Suck Makuuchi. S-U-K-K apostrophe M-A.
Jacob, we look the same, bruv.
And then last name, K-O-O-C-H-E-E.
We're destined to be lovers.
Oh my gosh.
We have no creativity.
Okay, so hold on. You guys picked the. Oh man. Okay. Sakuma, and then space, and then what's your last name?
K O O C H E E.
Jacob, how do you dance?
I don't know. How do you dance in this game?
There you go.
Okay.
Flash dance.
You should be able to see.
Is this? It's like camera rotation speed. Yeah, it's already at zero.
We're so evil. Don't allow this in the Jedi Temple. Somebody just popped up in their car.
Popped up in their car.
Yeah.
You guys look great. Nice.
Oh,
dance.
Thank you.
Hey.
Where do friend invites show up?
Look at this evil-looking dude dancing.
Because I don't.
Look That's at Clip Fistone.
I still don't know.
Bruce, you're hot.
I know.
I think. You, look how the two guys. We're trying to like woo you.
Oh, there's an HK-51 over here. That's cool.
Here, Jacob.
As a kiss. You don't need to tell me how to play the game. Set. Thank you, though.
I don't see Sukma anywhere.
I'll figure it out.
What's Sukma's last name? Wait, I stopped dancing.
I think Sukma is in our instance.
Maybe.
I think.
Where would?
Does your ping in the top left say Korriban 130 or 129?
Says Korriban 65. Which one are you guys on?
Ooh, I don't. You might not be in our instance. So. Oh yeah, you're not Raleigh Schlong.
Unfortunately.
Oh, no. Look at this dance. This is so get down.
I friended you. You should be able to click on my name and join my instance, Lawrence.
Yeah. I haven't seen any friend requests show up or anything like that.
No, I know. Yep. I see you as my friend. So you.
Well, friends list is big and empty over here. I guess we have to mutually add.
Oh no.
Yeah, maybe. Mine's KLYT space Fisto.
A good name that on Glee Anselm.
Oh, yeah,
the homeworld of the Kit Fisto, sorry.
I
forgot to specify.
Anselm Korriban 1. Okay. And then Raleigh Schlong.
Yeah, I accepted your thing.
Raleigh Schlong Coley.
Well, you accepted a group, but you didn't accept a friend.
I'm taking a shuttle to your instance. Hey, C-Strat.
Oh my gosh, you made it really.
Thank you for the reset.
Three names.
Yeah, is your
gonna buy this game today? Woo. Yeah. It's weird to pay a subscription for something, even though I already do that.
The whole thing in to friend you.
I will extend extend my hotbars when I have something to put in them. Why would I do that now?
How do you stop the legacy name?
All right, so I think Lawrence should be here.
Yeah, I'm out on like a balcony. Oh, you're at the base of the ramp here. All right.
Oh,
hello,
Makuchi.
Yep,
it's good.
There's Sukma.
Oh, you're a Tagru. Wait,
it's good to meet
you.
I don't know. I'm big. I just picked big. Yeah,
you picked big. This dark lighter.
I haven't got.
He's got two lightsabers.
Does it say my legacy name? How do I turn that off? I don't.
I just see Raleigh Schlong.
It's the same price as 14. Yeah,
we need to figure out
what server.
I've got like a purple arrow pointing me into the building over here next to these four slug foragers.
If you said the two, I would be able to pick.
I think you lot have got to turn off.
Maybe somebody in chat will
remember.
Somebody in chat will remember. Starforge, thank you.
Legacy nameplates. I don't want a legacy.
Who wants to help me kill this chlor slug forager?
Sure, I'm down.
There to turn off legacy name. Where?
Come on, Sekbakuchi, let's kill this chlor slug.
Show guild names? No. Guild hierarchy. In the character window? Are you sure?
I missed picking up a quest or something.
What, here?
Did I?
Character select.
Alright, I think I'm good.
Ooh, opalescent chitin.
Are you guys still at the base of this ramp?
I'm just standing in front of the big building. I'm down by the chlor slug foragers. I can't say it right at all.
Big shout out to Incredibad. Thank you very much, my man.
I'm jumping up and down.
Request for fun.
Hey, where are you, lot?
I'm jumping.
I'm attacking. We're all jumping on a skeleton.
But what was this? I'm colorblind.
I see Raleigh Schlon.
Clip Fisto's down here doing some work.
We're doing stuff.
What are we doing?
Clip. Oh, I can see you on the. Oh, you're behind a pillar. I just couldn't see you.
Oh yeah. I'm
down. There you are. I guess we're supposed to go into this building here.
Jeez. Yeah, sure.
Go in.
So, if you like mouse over your little map at the bottom right, you can see what the.
Is there a way to scale the UI? There's got to be, right?
I think there is.
Yeah, talk to this fella. Oh, yeah, let's talk to this guy at the bottom of the ramp.
Who wants to
waiting
start
for us
a
holocall join.
With me?
I do.
Ruthless by
what
nature,
do I have
thank
to
you.
Do?
I just right click it.
Part of the group.
Yeah,
part of the group. Oh, my portrait might be covering covering some stuff up.
Oh, we're all together.
Yeah, story.
This is cool. Acolyte.
Sergeant Coleman. I just skipped it all right now, so I'm just gonna hang. We got clicked.
Can I talk to you?
Can you talk to me? Hurry up, I say.
That's what I did.
Understood.
Oh,
of course.
Attractive.
Someone who can do things I can't. You're the acolyte overseer Tremel had brought.
I'm going to listen to every line of this dialogue.
I'm skipping it all as fast as I possibly can. Oh look, somebody's dancing behind us.
I can see him all out of the background.
Yeah, get her, get him, Clit.
Hey, it's Clit Fisto.
Go on, Clit.
You might appreciate. You're a hologram.
Yeah,
on
same.
Screen for some reason.
Yeah, why holo call in?
You can just call on the phone.
Oh, I get it now. Exterminate. Oh, I thought Rahul was me. Horrific.
Come on, guys, click the things. Let's go. Three squads of good. Come on, just pick
three
your pick.
Three squads of good men.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's so scary.
Come on, boys.
I have to go in there.
Let's go.
I have to go in there.
A way of life.
Sakabakuchi gets
that's
sick,
right.
Gets to speak.
Still dancing back there.
Yeah, I
see. Oh, that placement couldn't be more perfect. Yeah, dialogue.
Oh.
Sick!
Your tactics may be flawed, that's what I'm gonna say.
Oh,
it's you.
I know. You got a little ponytail? My soldiers
don't. Yeah, and I just put an actual ponytail on chat. Makes you worth a
dozen normal men. Oh, nice.
Sorry, on Mixer. You can see my ponytail. I'm cosplaying.
Oh man, I hope people dance in every single cutscene.
All
right. Killing everything.
What the fuck
are
we doing?
We have to kill Chlor Slugs.
Whoa, I'm already getting.
Whoa, Bruce being attacked.
That's no good.
What the hell, dude? What the hell?
Oh, they killed us.
Attack!
Kill those Chlor Slugs! Let's go, suck Makuchi!
Getting them, getting them!
Alright, loot them!
Hit the buttons.
Loot them hard!
There was a bunch of them.
I'll die so fast.
I just stood over them. Yeah. There it is, we're right here.
Oh!
I hit it.
Got a little data pad here. What's this all about?
There's a skeleton!
Oh, what are we doing? Are we just meant to hit all of these things?
We just gotta hit them. Oh wait, those are tomb looters. I need to kill slugs.
I don't know if we're supposed. Are we supposed to do that? Are we
I mean,
sure
I saw
that?
Quest progress.
I have to kill two more Chlor Slugs.
I have to defeat tomb
slugs.
Looters. Oh, if you hit the.
Yeah, I've got that one too. I picked up.
I guess we don't share quests.
Yeah, I guess
you
not.
Can.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you can.
Well, shoot.
Oh.
Yeah,
I think. Oh, kill six Chlor Slugs. Detonate the explosion.
Oh wait, we're not doing. We're not even killing kill Chlor Slugs right now.
Yeah, these aren't the ones because they're not. They're not even taking them out.
So somebody just shared a
a
quest with me.
There's a data pad.
Oh.
Ah,
oh,
Lauren.
I don't think
I'm
I did
confused.
My
so where are we supposed to go?
Where are our boys?
You gotta find the right ones.
Oh. Well, where's Jacob and
There's looter thugs over here.
Sakabakuchi.
Yeah.
And are you guys in a different area or are you in a different instance?
I'm where the Chlor Slugs are.
Should be in the same instance. Just
where we talked to the
just move a little further
ones?
Into the.
I think they're these ones.
Yeah, we're in the same instance, but forages.
Yeah, let's see. There's. I saw Lawrence with me.
You can just see on the map.
Yeah, I see your guys on the map.
I'm next to Bruce.
Yeah, Raleigh and I are.
Oh,
next
is this
to
the thing where you have to.
And I'm next to Lawrence.
You might have to.
Well, there's.
So somebody. I don't know if this is the same thing, but somebody told me about this option. Let's see, where is it? Preferences, social, and then there's a box that says allow access to same class and personal phases. That might be it.
Oh wait, are you guys outside?
Oh, never
mind. Yeah, they ran away from Raleigh. They're this way. Over here.
Yeah, that's where we talked to the dude is inside the building.
So you guys are in the you're in the tomb.
Yeah, that's where all the Chlor Slugs are.
Oh, Bruce, because we went inside when we spoke.
Because there's a holo call. I forgot about the holo call.
Yeah, so we didn't actually go with you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're just inside.
I gotta recover artifacts now.
Why is there a Rancor?
I don't know why there's a Rancor.
I think somebody's riding around on a Rancor.
Cool slugs.
Oh, Raleigh Schlan!
Where are
Hello,
you?
My friends.
Are these
what
the
can I do for you?
Let's do it, bro.
Here we go.
Get in there, Rolly Schlon. Nice.
So,
lightning.
Are you guys in the tomb now? Okay.
Yeah, we're right.
Hello, friends.
Hello.
It says we got hello. It says we got
I've got some kind of fart thing behind me.
Oh, there's a, let's fight these big boys.
Let's do it. Hello.
What is even?
Oops.
I can do that too.
I didn't do anything.
I never stood a chance.
That was really easy.
I see quest objectives.
Oh yeah, down here. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you have to detonate the thing down there.
Oh, the Brood Watcher. Here's an actual boss.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh. Really? Wow.
Oh wait, let's help Gobzy kill these chlor slugs.
They don't need help.
Everything's being done for us.
Yeah, they. The beginning seems extremely easy.
All right, the explosives have been detonated.
Nice.
We did it. Return to Sergeant Corman.
Oh, we need to defeat. I still need tomb looters and recovering artifacts.
I didn't find the artifacts. That's weird that it didn't share the looters. The looters are just straight across if you go forward from here.
I didn't get an extra.
Wait,
I'm gonna talk to Sergeant Corman if anyone.
I didn't get that. I'm not on that stage of the quest. I don't think.
From the detonation.
I was supposed
to
explore the armory. Is the next thing that I have. Somehow I didn't do that, or I don't know where that is.
I've got that key, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. Never mind. Then you guys are.
I have entered the
You guys are on your story
chamber.
Quest, and ours are different. Rahul and I have the same one.
Yeah.
Where are you, Lawrence?
Yeah, sure. I don't know where it is, though. Maybe it's this purple. Ah, it is. Okay. That's.
Wait, what's your name again?
Makuchi?
Of course.
I can't find Sakmakuchi.
No.
Yeah, it's spelled a very different way than
there's,
you expect.
There's Clit.
Hello,
I'm
Raleigh
standing
Schlon.
In front of the sergeant.
Oh.
Yeah, it's me. Thought I to be only your shadow.
Oh, you're in
because
front
of
the
my...
sergeant. You've already gone to the
oh,
sergeant.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah,
hey.
Talk to the sergeant.
Oh, I'll talk to him.
So did you guys already do the tomb looters?
Yes, but I don't know where the artifacts come from.
All right, I'm gonna go.
I need to get the artifacts.
Hey, Raleigh, have you done the tomb looters yet?
Outstanding, no.
You see where I'm running to if you hit your map? See where my little character
is? Oh, wait, I was just...
I see you, Bruce. I'll help you fight tomb looters.
Yeah,
where are you, Bruce?
If you
to
map,
the left.
Yeah, you can kind of see where... I'm looking for that scaling...
Train
the...
your skills.
User interface. All right. I can't find it. Well, whatever.
Yeah.
I'm here
yeah,
for
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
Thug. We're here.
Yeah.
Let's beat up some thugs.
Oh, God.
Oh, they got vibro blades. Look out.
I got attacked
Let's
by...
Go.
Oh yeah, take their stuff. Take their wallets.
Holy shit.
Sakmakuchi.
I just killed a bunch of them.
I'm here.
Wow.
I'll always be here.
So not... Yeah, where... Does anybody know where the artifacts are?
I think I see where... I'm just going where the arrow is pointing me.
Yeah, I'll do the same.
I'm following you, Clitfisto.
Oh, right.
Oh, you have to go to a trainer? Oh my gosh.
I don't know what... This isn't mine and Lawrence's,
No, we
quest.
Have a.
So we're not getting
we have
for this.
Wait, the
yeah, we have to do that.
No, mine's ours is arm yourself, explore the armory.
So that's our story quest, but you probably have.
Yeah,
you probably have this
action,
one too.
I guess.
Well, we're different.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Yeah, because Bruce and I are like
this
the
is
Inquisitors.
This is a side quest we all have.
Yeah.
Yep.
Lawrence.
Yep.
Where
this
are you, mate?
Okay, Bruce. So we'll stick together. For the time
you
being.
Should. Rahul, you have this quest. You have this quest as well. I'm standing in the middle of the room we were just in. I was
Matt
muted.
Jones in my chat says they love the two meme names and the canon chiss name.
Sorry, so this quest to get the artifacts, that's we all have that quest. That's just a side quest. They had another quest in here to blow up a big old egg thing. But that it doesn't matter.
Oh. I'm recovering the artifacts right now. I found them, if you guys want.
crap.
Want to know where they are?
I don't even have that as a mini quest for me.
I shared it.
That's not on. I've just got explore the armory.
What's the quest button? Like, what's to see the quest?
I clicked the thing in the upper right. I don't know what the button is. Yeah, I guess that's weird.
Here's the thing that just popped up on my screen. This might be important for us if we're playing together. I just entered like a class zone, and it says my groupmates can help me if they are not a Sith Inquisitor, or if they select allow access to same class story areas in the preference window. So that might be something we want to switch on if it's not on. Allowing.
It says Bruce is only in your party.
Same.
No,
class.
there's things behind my webcam. I'm in a party with the other two. I don't know why Bruce is the only one down here. Like, why is there a huge gap here? But there's two other. You can see it over on the right when I mouse over.
Interface. I'm looking right now.
Jeez. This camera. It's ridiculous. Okay, to the tomb of whoever. Rahul, is that where you're headed?
Paul? That's where I am right now.
I'm now doing this looters and artifact thing.
Oh, social. Okay. In the social tab. And then general. And it's unchecked.
Got it. Why? And then, did anybody find the scale user interface?
Oh, stay in the tomb. Everything you need is down there further in. Oh.
Where'd you go, Bruce?
I'm down in the tomb still.
Okay. Apparently our quest is down here, too. It's just further down in.
Where's the artifacts?
I'm coming to. I think I'm going where you. I'm in the tomb of Ajunta Paul right now.
That's where we need to go. Oh, I got to invited to join the Sith War Council from Darth Maul.
I gotta talk to Spindrel.
Yeah, what? Cool.
Okay, all right, I found it. So, if you guys have the menu bar at the top of the screen, you see the menu bar.
Oh, interface.
If you mouse over, interface editor, and then just do global scale. That'll do it.
Thank you.
That'll do it. Yeah, that was from chat. How dare you?
Batting 1,000, chat. Good job.
Ooh, I got a sexy Sith voice. I'm down with that. I'm talking
this
to an old man.
Too much, but have I outscaled myself? Is this a power I did not wield responsibly?
Size matters not.
Jeez,
no,
Master
I
Yoda,
just did
you're right.
That was so stupid. I deleted my first primary attack.
Oh no!
By accident, so it's not on my thing, and I'm gonna die. Cause
what?
I can't defend myself.
Oh, on your taskbar?
Learn what you have learned.
Yeah.
Oh no! Rally Schlan has been defeated.
I actually deleted my first. What shall I do?
Wait, what did you delete?
There's gotta be a way to put it back on there.
I'm gonna just call
what
it.
What all these boomers do without us, chat?
All right, fighting a bunch of pack
computers
cars.
Would be on fire and we'd be crying. Penniless and alone.
Ah,
twitchless.
Take that.
Has this game aged well?
I think I'm.
It plays pretty old
right
now.
Right now.
We'll see where it goes.
What the hell I'm doing.
I don't either. This is a fucking mess. I don't know what's going on, what everyone's doing, where we're supposed to go.
So if
Star
you look
Wars,
on your
baby.
Main map in the lower right, the big purple arrow is pointing towards the story quest. And if you just have to run through a bunch of underground hallways to get there. Oh, and the green wall is instance. I'm in front of the green wall.
I think early on, especially like in this like first starting area, like just following those arrows for the time being is probably our best bet to get to like where we can do
more stuff
together.
So
take
what's
Clit
the
Fisto?
Plan right now? Because I've still got this recover artifact
thing
now stuck on.
Yeah,
my...
I don't know where those artifacts are.
Yeah, I haven't done that either. Because I think Lawrence, you're right. That's just a side quest.
Okay, so arm yourself. Go to the armory is what we should be doing.
Yeah, for me that's what you two should do.
Okay,
that's the purple arrow. If you see it on your minimap, following that should get you through a bunch of underground hallways and stuff.
Ooh, their blood became the mantle of my victory.
Oh, I've got a few extra moves to add
to
my.
Watch this.
Okay, so let's have a look.
Jacob won't skip it.
I'm proud of you, Jacob.
He's talking about proclaiming the Sith Creed through strength, power, through power, victory, through victory. My chains.
Come on,
don't
Jacob,
skip it.
Oh, he has to finish. He has to finish it. Otherwise, it means nothing.
I believe we are over $25,000, or we are right at $25,000 for charity.
Oh, awesome!
We're over $25,000.
I believe we're like maybe right at it. I can't tell. It's really hard to read. But it's $25,000 for charity. We need $5,000 more to get to the Attack of the Clones.
That's you guys can do it.
Almost there.
It's
almost
it's there. Exclamation point sand in my chat, and you should definitely give a dollar or two if you can.
Come on, Jacob.
Exclamation point clones in mine. Jacob, what about hold on, I have to ask about Lord.
Lawrence,
I should be just behind you. I entered should enter your session. Here, let's see.
These cinematics are so glitched.
Oh, really? What's happening on yours?
Nothing. That's the problem.
Oh, no. That's not good. No wonder you want us to give it.
Something very scary can happen in here.
Lord Zindril, report to Overseer Harkon. Being a Sith is pretty cool.
Says, enter the
only, this says, only any other player with the same class requirements will not be allowed. Sith
what
warrior.
What do you have to do, Bruce?
I was just looking. I think it's... Showing me
Are you still at the? You're still at the green wall.
Right now, I have to.
Can you?
Yeah. I have to report to Overseer.
I should have joined your. Yeah.
Oh,
we're in here.
Yeah, we're good. But someone just said I need to go to allow single class button or something. Social check preferences. Is that something we're supposed to be doing?
Yeah, that's something. That's what I did that.
And what do we do? Go social allow.
And then, yeah, it's like on the top. The
access
top
the same
option.
Class per.
Yes, that's the one.
Apply. Great. Okay. Cool. All right. Where are you?
Yeah.
Are we doing this?
All right, Bruce, look out for those cripplers behind you.
Yeah. Whatever.
What's this ancient droid?
Ooh. There are even ancient droids.
Oh.
I leveled up.
Can we do anything with
them? They'll probably all come to life and attack us.
That's a good pull.
Do it. Kill them.
Nice.
Oh.
Yeah. Go loot that thing. Take it.
Activate the droids.
Yes, sir! Yeah, there it is! I'm right behind you, Clint Fisto.
Alright, get that Tomb Looter Brood or whatever.
Tomb Looter Brood or Hooter?
Whatever.
Oh, look at our sword.
It looks like it's made out of wood. I feel like... Oh, okay.
Give me your loot.
Okay.
I took his gas cylinder.
Can we add people? Add group members as friends?
Huh?
What does this mean? Mission complete. Add. Why do I want to do that?
I don't see what you're seeing now.
I'm missing looking.
We got
Corban.
Cool.
I miss seeing
like
Corban and stuff. We talking to this guy, Sergeant Reichel?
Oh, they're sparking! Oh, how unexpected!
Oh shit!
How incredibly shocking!
Okay. Jacob, why aren't I attacking anyone? I don't understand.
Right click?
What's up, Bruce?
What is the button for quests? Is it N?
I feel like I'm never attacking.
K? No, L?
I'm just, like, whatever default stuff you have on your hotbar. That's just what I've been using.
L.
L. I'm just
L
trying to
for mission.
Yes.
Oh, wait, apparently I have to
log.
Pick something.
I have to enter the sacrificial chamber, even though I thought I was already in it. But...
Is that one of those things where, like, it's just like a room, but we still have to do it, like, separately?
Maybe,
I think we had to do that last time. It was really easy, though, so...
Thank you, bystander guy, I appreciate the,
Hatred. Let's see, I could go with darkness and become a tank. Deception
so
for damage.
You just had to come in here and get those sticks? Whoa! Alright.
I think that was all we were supposed to do,
I
right?
guess, yeah. I don't think...
We got two more. One more droid. I need to beat one more droid.
Oh, okay. So Jacob did it, but I didn't get to do it. Okay.
Yeah,
I thought we did it.
Is this like I kind of remember? Like it depends on who goes in first.
I guess they're the only ones who get progress. That's interesting. Because yeah, I don't think I have. This won't be complete for me.
I'm doing deception. I'm committing to deception as my discipline.
We have to report to the overseer.
That's a funny thing to do.
That's how the Sith do it.
Shoot.
It's all nefarious stuff.
Sorry, what?
Lawrence?
I have to do this myself. Because, it didn't give me progress for you doing it. So I gotta do it. Got the...
I kind of remember Bruce and I doing this. Like, yeah. You, like, we had the same thing, and when we got to that cave with, like, the green, like, barrier in front of it,
yeah.
We'd have to do it twice, but we'd just help
you
each other
do it.
You
gotta
do it
twice.
Like, we'd do it once, one person, yeah, and then the next person would go. Yeah, I'll wait up here on top of this hill for you, Bruce, where we ran up.
Yeah, I'm just, okay. You know I'm gonna skip the cinematics, so.
Okay.
Aww. Hell yeah.
Test Allure. My new blade.
Patience is not a Sith virtue.
That is not. Hurry it up. I
Bruce,
even
what is
hurry it up.
What if they reference all of this in the new movie? What if you're gonna need to know all that?
I wish I had looked at a tutorial on how to play this fucking game. I am well out of my fucking. I don't know what I'm doing right now.
It's a little. Yeah. UI a little. UX, I guess. A little clunky. A little clunky on that. On that UX there.
Hey, it's the old Republic.
Yeah,
they had to figure stuff out.
This is pre-technology. There weren't any MMOs when this game came out. This was like 2,000 years ago.
Holy shit, dude.
I got some Adarian padded ankle wraps. Hell yeah, I'm putting those on.
Practice blade, and I want apprentice practice blade, right? That's the new thing we picked.
I missed a whole lot of subs. I'm sorry, guys.
Yes. And I've got apprentice gauntlets. Yes.
Just scroll back till I can see a name that looks familiar.
All right, Jacob, I'm all
the way back. Revenge of MTC, thank you. Digital Tears,
I really appreciate
thanks for the resub.
I
Patriarch, Corvo, thank you.
Lyrinx,
thank you for your hot take there. C Strat, Ruthless by Nature, thank you guys. Ken Domo, thank you for the cheer. Ilzadu, thanks for the prime subs.
Right,
Alex, thanks for the resub. Waffle, Bob Toon Line, appreciate your prime subs. And Oni Penguin.
You've been invited to join the Chariots of Lightning.
Five subs. Jesus, you guys.
No.
Thank you so much.
Not yet.
Where's the fucking slugs?
It is interesting.
Bruv, stop running around killing all the fucking slugs,
their minds,
man.
Older MMO.
What kind of slugs are you looking for? Banana slugs?
Oh.
Durasteel slugs? Space slugs?
What? Where were the artifacts?
Oh my goodness gracious. Holy
wait, Bruce, where are you?
On you, mate. Thank you for the prime sub.
Sith bitch.
Oh yeah, I must have missed you when you ran by.
Somebody just help me.
Are the
I'm talking to assistant overseer.
Are the artifacts just super deep in these caves?
They're like they look blue, and when you mouse over them,
those things.
Hand.
Oh damn. Okay.
What up, Doug? All right, almost there, Jacob.
I'm just having a quick
Holy
conversation
bones.
With assistant
Thank
overseer
you for the
Markan.
Level Ooh. 8, bitch.
Where do I need to go?
Oh, hey. Hey, Ro.
An obedient slave?
Hey,
fuck you.
Whoa, how do you
I don't know,
two?
I think that's just my class.
How do you get so lucky?
It said that they dual wielded class description.
But we can't have double blades, right? Is that the Inquisitors? Is that Jacob and Bruce?
That's us.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I'm trying to.
Did you
no,
find any of the artifacts?
I'm trying to. That's what I'm doing.
I never found the artifacts either. I see Cliff Histo coming.
I'm on the way.
I'm gonna just join.
Stomping on up.
I talked about this dude. He just had like a dialogue thing, so maybe it means something.
I'm so slow to click things.
If you hit tab, it'll auto-target what's in front of you. Or it, like, that makes it iterate through targets, so you don't have to, like, click on everything.
Okay.
My right click doesn't straight away do
really?
It. It's really weird.
What am I doing wrong?
Setting. Yeah.
If I just right click.
This dude just flew by with his rocket boots. Did you see that, Bruce?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah, this lets me jump, but why can't that be my first?
Over
right.
Here?
Let's try again.
Okay. Stairs?
No, there he is. I hit three.
Holy bones. Thanks for the sub. Added two.
Place,
thank you. Man. You guys are giving me a lot of that Bezos cash. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Homie Dills.
Sorry,
I'm trying not to drink
to
beer, but I really want to. Man, do I want to.
Calm down.
Where am I going? Where are these artifacts? God damn it.
This guy. Ooh. What should I learn?
Bitch!
This guy's called Lord Samus.
That's actually a cool name.
I just got a heal. That's good.
Oh, wait.
I can ping, let's see, discharge, lightning
charge.
I'm
going to do the thing that says that we should go to the report to the new
Okay, I think I found where the... artifacts are, though. Let me investigate.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I mean, there's an active quest zone on the map. It's just all the way down in here.
Oh, yeah, electrocute.
I don't know if that's accurate.
Let me have a look.
Yeah, I'm not going to give in. I'm going to be strong.
Okay, rewards, cool.
I'm a fucking sit.
Which
mate.
Way did you go?
Sit down.
I went downstairs, but I'm still trying to figure out if I'm going the right way or not.
Looks like a purple arrow points that direction.
Yeah.
Carge Ackle. I see it down there.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
There they are. There's one room where all the artifacts are.
So it's the green on my map, right?
Probably not green. For me, it's a little... Yeah.
Oh, I see it.
Like a triangle with a couple of circles spinning around it. If you mouse over that, then it shows you the quest zone, and it's just this one room.
Okay. It looks like it is in here, Bruce. We must have not seen it. Yeah. Maybe there's just a door we didn't go through.
Oh.
The arrow with the circle.
Just like
your group. Yeah,
but then
the arrow.
That's amazing.
Honor guards. We're Star Wars, it. Everybody! Oh, wait, this way, Bruce. I just didn't see this door.
Suck my coochie, just...
Oh no, I entered the beast room. This is the wrong room.
Die!
Might be over here.
Yeah. Fear is the path to the dark side.
I think I might be able to...
Oh, I think I just, like...
I'll
okay,
create my
so
own.
This is...
It's fine.
Okay, so we'll just do it separately, and because these don't seem like hard or anything.
Shoot me in the back.
Oh, you're gonna be done with this way before me, Bruce.
You bet I am. Oh my gosh, somebody.
That's that guy up.
So what am I?
The blue crates.
Acolyte Corey.
It says I can't access him.
Yeah.
Ah, now we got him. That's an artifact.
I'm saying.
Why
every...
am I saying that word weird? Artifact. Artifact.
Oh, he killed her! The thing that happened to you 30 seconds ago, Bruce, finally happened for me.
Hey, Inquisitor's in.
There was a character named Corey, and then it's like, this is fun, Alpha.
There's... By the way, chat, anybody that's... I'm skipping all this stuff because I've done all this before. Just so you guys know, I've leveled a Sith Inquisitor to 50. Just so everybody's aware.
Yeah, but Sweet Jacob hasn't seen all this delicious story.
No, yeah, he's watching it on his own.
Yeah, we did this part separately. I'm so polite. I'm such a polite.
Oh, okay, it's a bug. Wait, I want to recover to artifact.
Strongholds, jeez. Did you get all your artifacts?
I've got one more artifact.
Man, there are so many tutorials. Jesus Christ.
They keep calling me slave.
This question mark will not stop bouncing. It's gone. For the first time ever.
Yes. What do you want to do?
You got them all? Let's go turn the shit in?
Yeah.
Let's kill these guys and turn the shit in.
Fuck
yeah. Alright, this guy's being an asshole.
Nice. No, I was looting. Oh, okay.
We're not that Sith. Where's he getting that cool clothes from? I've got pajamas and you lot have all got these nice...
Have you been picking up gear? You might need to equip it. Oh.
No.
Huh.
I've got a fruited viscera.
That sounds good.
I'm a shocker.
No,
you're
I
won't.
I went straight to the dark side, everybody.
What's he done?
Did you stab somebody?
Shock him again. Yeah, I'm just shocking people. I'm interrogating people.
One of them has to know where the rebels are.
I just finished talking to that guy that we ran up to. Ooh, I got cool guy clothes now.
I believe you.
Oh, I need clothes.
I hear you, Rebel. I'm all about that fashion game.
That was cool.
Oh, I didn't mean to do light side.
What did you do? Oh no!
I accidentally clicked light side, everybody.
You can't help it, Bruce.
Yeah,
you're too pure.
You're true. No. He's impulsive, like a true Sith.
Where's Darkseid?
Okay, finally in the interrogation room. Oh my god.
Lawrence is just destroying anything. No one.
So my hate makes me strong.
Okay, I'm helping this
All right, Sonny Kuchi, we're up here.
Are we? Oh yeah, we have to go around.
To
okay.
We're defying the stigma that all Sith are ugly.
Yeah,
we're all handsome and gorgeous.
Oh, we are fucking gorgeous. We're like a fucking.
Sith are supposed to be hot, aren't they? It's like they're supposed to be like attractive
they're
and
sensual.
You know, like
people like bad, like the bad boys and the bad girls.
Siths often rub themselves down in hot chocolate.
Yeah.
And it looks good.
That's the message of that code.
Absolutely. Ooh.
Lawrence, we're at the Sith Academy.
It's like going to school. Going to evil school? Oh wait, there's a quest over here.
Wait, there's loads of stuff.
There's a lot going on.
My dark side selection. Damn it.
Are you going to this
Sorry,
article?
Okay, I'll go. Oh, okay. This is the quest for killing all the looters.
All right, I need to speak to Aelif. There we go.
Excuse me. Their loss is all gain, I suppose. Ooh.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be impertinent.
Shriek in pain.
Shock him over and over, Jacob.
Damn right.
Hold on, I have to. I'm being the.
I've got
the,
new pants.
I'm being deceptive.
You got pants?
Look at my pants.
You got some new pants?
Fancy
yeah,
boy with
pants.
Fancy pants. Oh, there's vendors here too, so you can probably.
Got a butt flap though.
Convenient. Oh yeah.
Wait, where's
oh, I got red pants.
Social items.
They
I got the red
look
pants
like
too.
Pants. It looks like it's like it looks like spandex.
Do I want light armor? I want medium armor.
Ooh.
Hello.
All right. Time to sell some vendor trash.
You upgrade your arsenal.
Let me know when you guys get to the taxi, and then we'll all take
150 credits.
The public credits are no good. All
right. I gotta use the restroom. I'll be right back. I will see you guys soon.
I do have that cake. You're absolutely right. I've got that cake.
And I'll leave this on so you can, like,
I
want to hear them talk.
Control click.
I broke this guy with kindness.
What? You're
I'm deceptive.
If chat says I should buy it, I'll buy it. Yes, okay. We'll buy your street vest. And we'll wear your street vest. I sold it back to him, innit? I just bought it and sold it back to him. For fuck's sake. Okay, that doesn't matter. I'll buy your street vest. Oh, no, wait. I fucked this up. Thanks. God, I've messed this up here.
My trial here is done.
I got new pants, and you guys are going to want to fuck me so bad.
They were Sith, so it's cool.
Chat knows what I've done, and I wouldn't admit it to you lot. I really just fucked this up.
Oh no.
Okay. I want to buy street vest. I buy. Done. Thank you. Go to my inventory. I want to put on my street vest. Thank you. There we go. I'm fucking turning myself on looking at my guy. Wait, Lawrence, where have you gone? We got a report to someone, innit?
I like this guy's voice. I like all these people's voices.
Wait, how do I scan them?
This big fellow is so nice.
Overseer Tremel? Where are you, Overseer Tremel?
I have to talk to Overseer Harkon. So many overseers.
Oh.
The Jedi got like their monk temple, and we have like Hogwarts. Now go to your Sith lesson. Learn to shoot lightning from your fingers.
Wait, let's look at the map. Where am I going? Cantina.
All right, I'm going to talk to Overseer Harkon. Oh, he's Beard Man.
Oh, Lawrence stepped out. Okay. All right, where are we going? Am I close? Yeah, I'm close.
Oh, you're close.
I am almost. I'm finding traitors right now and killing them.
I'm talking to Overseer Harkon. Everybody's pissed.
Vemrin.
Ooh, I'm back.
I'll kill you, bruv. Talk to me. I'm going to say back off.
Oh, is there some story going on?
You don't want to make me angry, Vemrin.
If you're a Sith character, you can only talk like this.
Whoa.
Ooh, trials of intellect.
Oh, this guy's my Draco Malfoy, I see.
I've got a Draco Malfoy too.
Oh yeah.
Whoa.
You just have a rival. That's awesome.
Yeah.
We gotta murder him.
Yeah, you do. You're a Sith, remember. Never forget.
It says Venrin's the alpha monster. Go after him. I die, okay.
I'm getting some books to read.
Good hunting.
How did I buy the same boots twice? What's wrong with me?
I've got the best.
Oh, that wasn't the guy I was supposed to see. That's just a bully.
I get to go into the monster infested tomb of Marco Ragnos.
Of course.
Love that guy.
Yeah. Remember, he was in Jedi Academy.
Jesus. No, I do not.
He was like the bad guy.
Wasn't Jedi Academy way after this? Okay.
Yeah. But the Sith are always being ghosty boys.
Are we, so wait, did we take... Oh, wait, no, there you are, Clit. How's it going? Aw.
The guy called me an idiot. I was trying to be all witty.
I'm ready to go for the taxi. Whenever you guys have to take a taxi missions, just let me know.
What are we okay. What are we taxiing to?
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I think the next, probably the next
time. Oh, area. Take a taxi to the Lower Wilds. See a tremor can teach you the ways of the Sith. I think I just got there, skin. Bruce. For
that, there are are you on the take a taxi thing?
Mm-hmm.
Wishes you to meet them and learn what you can.
I just gotta find my way out of this place. Your red skin is lovely.
It marks me as your best. I can seethe. For now
and all time. Ooh, you can
I'm choosing seethe. The best dialogue options. Then
go learn how to kill. Oh yeah, me too. I'm doing my darndest. I'm in character, of course.
I'm playing in character. I'm scowling at my own screen.
I'm incapable of such things. But inside.
Jacob, yeah. Don't you ever scowl. Don't ruin that face.
I think it would cause an unbridled cataclysm if I were to do so.
Tear in reality.
All right, everything Jacob, would fold are we taking the itself. Taxi or is it?
Should we wait for everybody or should we just hop on? Oh wait, there's a side quest here, Inquisitor Arzanon.
I already did that one, but I'll
oh my god.
Okay, I'll just start it. I'll just talk to him real quick.
Ooh.
Apparently this guy's got mixed blood.
Oh yeah.
So I'm gonna
what
kill
is it mixed with?
Oh no.
I'm gonna say I'm ready now.
He called me an alien. I'm sexy.
We'll show you how to weave Jacob, it. Come over this way when you're ready.
Okay. What a no stupid mercy. Question.
Christ.
I don't usually do beat bad guys
have
on my
three
first playthrough.
Million through, abilities.
So interesting.
Damn. No mercy. I don't want to read all this.
Yeah, they gave you like a pile of abilities. It's like, all right, here you go. Hit those numbers.
Jacob, are you listening to every single thing they say?
Hold on, Inquisitor Arzanon's telling me about
you,
our
Jacob.
Own weak-minded heresies.
I'm leaving.
I'll meet you there, Bruce.
Yeah, there's one right here. Come to where I am. This is where your first guy is.
Okay.
Oh my god, this is amazing. Do you know what my mission is? I just got clothes as my reward. For fuck's sake, I spent money. I have to go to the
That's
prisons
sick.
And pass judgment on three prisoners.
Oh. Cool.
Oh.
That sounds like a juggernaut job.
Hey, Jacob.
Acolyte.
Over here, Jacob.
Hold on a
moment.
We're going to
the vermin in the valley. So you're oh, wait. The intelligence officer has one more thing to say.
Oh. To be sure. Afraid the old Look man at those shoulders. Move,
I
keep thinking
I'm
this guy can't get
there,
any more sexy and then this happens. And bled for
everything I have. I got to see that the Emperor's will be done. Alright, I'm free.
My gosh.
Where are you, Clit Fisto?
Over here. I'm jumping over here. You see? Look on your map.
Oh, yeah, I see you. I almost jumped into a big pit. Killed.
Yeah, don't go
where
that
are
way.
Where are you,
lot? We're outside.
We're at some side, some tomb or something.
Now, scan this guy with the scanner that you got. This is ridiculous. You can
where's
click
the
board?
Scanner?
Let's just kill right. and hide
the body. Click oh, okay. Oh, that's right. That's how that works. There are rules,
traditions. We'll leave find him! Kill him!
Ah, die! That's pathetic hope
here. I'm going Let's to look take at my guy. Yours, I want chat to see him.
Cool. Take his liquid storage container.
Right. Oh my god.
Over here.
Lucas, I'm doing all right.
Following Clip Fisto.
And then just having me a little snack.
And then some are bad, some are good.
Okay, so just scan them. Okay. To murder each other. Oh. But I have to click on first, then scan.
Okay, where do I need to go? Murder without
witnesses. He's good.
Lawrence, are you
not a traitor?
Huh?
What are you? Emrin's the alpha monster
here. I think I'm watching the cutscene you
just
finished.
What are you up to?
Okay.
Had those dudes threaten me. And I was like, fuck off.
Oh, okay.
These ones here.
Oh, wait. The prison's inside. I need to go back inside the building.
Scan you real quick, buddy.
Where am I supposed to be going? How do you like your
new gun? No traitor? This one's a traitor.
Sure. Got him here.
Ah, traitor! I only just got my warblade, and I've been here 6 months.
We got him, Jacob.
Give me your wallet.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
All right.
Should I be waiting for you, Lawrence, or should I just do it as well? Yes. Until we can meet up again? Because this seems... I just got to go through dialogue options and choose.
Over there?
Probably just do your stuff. On her way. If she minds.
Right here. About
your new you look like a traitor. Let's investigate. Let me stick this in your butt.
Yeah, sorry.
You're not a traitor. Congratulations.
I have to use an audio splitter that puts some lag.
You, on the other hand,
talking with other people.
No, they all look the same. Oh, an enemy!
Series of problems.
I must kill them. Oh, use the force. Oh, shock him.
Yeah. I whirlwinded him.
I look forward to shock him to the wall there. If things go well, you what have you?
Skin this bad boy here.
You didn't flinch. It must be a traitor. Ah, I was right. I knew the smell. Sniff around for too long before trying to take a bite. I have some weird moves. They like make my lightsaber all electrified and stuff, or my weapon.
It should be good, right? Now,
yeah, it's all. Return to Inquisitor Arzadon for another lengthy conversation.
All of this canon. It's all very important lore. Invisible rock.
There goes Rocket Boot Man.
He looks so cool. He must not be allowed.
So please, oh, she's got big tits, though. I don't want to execute her.
Vemrin? Oh, never mind. Different person. He's being groomed
to be Barriss's new apprentice. Ooh, an impressive display of loyalty. Barriss's
apprentice. Let's see, where are we at for charity? We're at 25,000. Is that 800?
I feel like
600.
The one thing it needs to do is say a big number really loud. It seems to have trouble doing that. Three prisoners in the
academy jails and decide their oh, it says I can add group members as friends. I should do that.
Yeah, you totally should. The
decisions you make will be scrutinized. Accept, so and I congratulations, initiate. You've got some new boots. You better send someone to clean up after me. The Emperor will be pleased. They have mops. All right, we getting on a taxi now?
Jacob, where do we sell? We should sell our old shit first.
There's gotta be. I think there's like a bunch of dudes standing over here. That little like symbol that looks like a seven. I know that's like credits because of Jedi power battles.
Man, I look weird. I mean, these shoulder pads are sick. Rahul, you were correct.
Okay. Right click is sell.
Yeah.
Look like a Power Ranger.
Oh, I forgot to put my new belt on.
It's an evil belt. It chokes you. You have to.
I don't want to kill her because I.
Extra tight.
You have to. You're Sith, man. What are you doing?
Nah, the Empire. I told you she's got a huge chest. I'm a simp. A simp.
Through passion, you gain strength, Raul. Don't touch those titties.
I'm gonna let her. I'm gonna. The Empire needs an assassin.
Empire needs an ass.
Oh fuck! I chose a light side.
Chirp, chirp, chirp. Oh, got it.
What's happening?
Oh, the charities. 25,025. Ow, jerk! If
you don't like that, just say so. You're a marauder. You start looking more like a Power Ranger as you gear up. Awesome.
Okay, let me put on my new belt. Actually, I gotta sell these bantha hide foot wraps or whatever. Sell my old apprentice focus. Don't want that anymore. Let's cut to the chase. No skin off my rump. Come back anytime. Yeah. These guys are so nice for being evil.
I'm not gonna be nice to anybody. I'm a Sith, damn it.
Wait, I forgot to sell my crystals.
Gotta sell those crystals. That's important. Executed or given a
trial by combat. Yeah, I forgot to sell my gas cylinder and my liquid storage canister. Be the one to carry out the sentence.
Oh yeah, you just want. Okay.
Oh, there's a sell all junk button. Oops. Yeah, fine. Let's get started. Alright, taking the cat.
You
text.
Can continue to rock because it seems like that's. Just do whatever you're going oh, I picked to. Another light side that? One!
You gotta punish
where
these
are you
people.
Going, Bruce? Let me make this play. Purple. Oh,
I'm gonna show you how to be brutal. I will kill you.
This is so goofy.
It is goofy. Let's see. Are you behind me? Yeah, you are.
I am. She was said to kill like if it, we're at Disneyland or something. Oh, Radiator Springs.
Get it through your damn head. I had no idea he was Imperial, and I don't know who hired him.
Ba 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 ba.
Lawrence or Raleigh, okay. Let us know when you guys take
I'm solving a mystery.
I'm curious to see. He doesn't deny the
charge. Who is this Lawrence you speak of? I only know of a Sukma.
Yeah. Which did you choose?
She deserves to die. Okay, so down here.
Into the monument chamber. What mine?
Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. Nice. We got a side quest over here. Oh, you took the elevator like a...
I didn't want to take fall damage. Whatever.
Damage?
Oh, it's right over here. Did you pick it up?
Not yet. Death well. We could wait while they get on the taxi.
Here, go ahead and join me.
Okay. Too bad she didn't beg. Please. See, look, Sith. Why are all the Sith ugly?
Spare we aren't. The
yeah, we're sexy, but this guy's like his face is all fucked up. Trial by combat, I beg
you. Pipe down, scum.
Nothing disturbs me. When spoken to.
This part oh my god!
Is Davotek. Once a valued Sith champion, until he botched an important mission and caused 1,000 Imperial deaths.
How many people did you execute?
Ooh, two Otas.
What?
Sorry, I just remember it from like KOTOR. And they
threw me away. People keep trying to get in our cinematics because they know.
Lawrence, I'm very interested to know what choices you make.
I'm killing everybody so far. Yeah. I don't do
charity. Jake, how are you?
Sukma is bad. Sukma is very, very bad. You shouldn't have.
I shouldn't have let Tits McGee live. It gave me too much. It gave me a bunch of light side points.
Look at that guy back there.
Yeah, I know. He knows
he's just lounging. Face anymore. Thank you.
And he won't have to look at yours either.
Oh, he's like a beastmaster. Well, this last prisoner's a bit of a puzzle.
Okay.
He's
called Breg,
and he's a jittery little wretch.
God, what is wrong with me? What did the light side or dark side alignment stuff? What does it do?
I actually don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either. Because
I have no idea.
We already are Sith, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
Are you trying to tell me you've led a clean life?
Why is green thing floating around?
My head tails are just are like rattling.
Yeah, I see. Yeah,
for the sub.
You get Sith corruption by taking dark side choices. So you get uglier. I suppose
it's actually possible he didn't. Yeah, I'm neutral right now. What do you decide?
I don't care if he's innocent or not. Cliff is
waiting to start a conversation. Who are you talking
about? I don't think we got in our inventory.
Here, I'm coming over there.
Gives you access. It only gives you access to some specific cosmetic items. Okay.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. I think we
had it. All right, so I've got to return.
Explain yourself. You're an
interesting one, kid. I can see why people... Jacob, stop asking questions. Oh, companion likeness? Okay.
But I seek knowledge, forbidden knowledge. Perhaps they'll slip.
They're confident. Pretend like you know everything. That's the way this works.
If I fool them into thinking I know nothing, perhaps they will inform me of extra information.
Damn, Jacob.
Inform his superiors.
You're playing four-dimensional chess right now.
I'm thinking.
Why would they tell him more?
He's a master interrogator. My god. Look at him work. It's like Picasso.
Yes, actually... today is my first day. I'm probably completely wrong about everything. I'll consider it. Oh, we both said the same thing. Cool.
Oh, we did. You're right.
Well.
Is this everything?
Everything Lord Renning was able to obtain. Yes.
Then run back to your master in the beast pens.
Jacob.
It's because Marco Ragnos is jacked. Sorry
to... Good question, Bill.
The brain. Yes.
Oh man. On to
the business at hand. Okay.
All right.
I'm being told off.
She attempted to kill an imperial spy, but was unaware of her client's affiliation. I don't know why it shows this as in cold blood. Never mind. That's broken. Okay. Well, where we go? Where are we headed?
Looks like it's both this direction.
Yeah. Looks like it.
She admitted her guilt,
Didn't even have
this is us running in our new clothes. Yeah, look at your pants.
I love my pants. That was not the best. Let's just kill things.
Want to kill these berserk troopers?
Yeah, here, hold, I have an idea. Trained assassin who demonstrated fortitude and
amorality. The Empire could have utilized. Oh wow, he just kind of killed everybody, huh?
Devotec. Yeah, I mean, I guess warrior. He did. I think we need to combat, but you struck him down. Perfect. The man was. I hope we're getting XP for that. Oh, that's a bonus, actually. We should be doing that. Choose
to waste my. What's happening?
Once something that's a bonus quest. It should be eradicated.
Lastly, the so if you killing the crazed forces.
I think if we go over here and kill more of them, it should work.
Technician's boots. That sounds evil. A ripple from even a
tiny stone can flow a great. I need to change the.
Oh wow! You shoot like lightning and stuff.
Command. Because I don't think it's 10%.
I need to actually like figure out what all my moves are.
Mine is all lightning right now.
Okay, I think all my lightning stuff is like melee focused, so I have to be pretty close.
I'm missing more.
There's a bunch of them over here.
So terrible.
Okay. I've done things.
I'm not worried about impressing. Except you're well on your way to becoming a Sith Lord.
I'm level 10. We haven't got our lightsabers yet, though. Those
are really we will. We'll get them.
How do you? And they'll probably how do you get new gear red. Once you get a lightsaber, or do you get upgrades for your lightsaber? Judging you severely. Oh, the game audio saber. Delayed? Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
There's like a speeder bike over here.
I got it. What are we supposed to be doing? To the lower world. I'm taxi time, Bruce.
I can do a little bit of experimentation. I just have to use an audio splitter when I'm talking on. We'll help them kill things. When I'm talking on Discord. There is probably a better way to do it. I'll experiment.
What's the quickest way out?
I turned invisible. I can turn invisible! Sounds
like a good what? Opportunity for that's cool.
I'm an assassin, after all. Or a budding assassin. Oh, he just shot me in the face with a rocket. The Valley of the Dark Lords.
Okay. I'm about to move on to this taxi as well.
Okay. Good luck. Take your taxi, and then we'll wait. We'll see you
over here.
They've been there for a while, right? You're already there, Bruce.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So what? I should take the taxi.
Good for you.
Bruce has been here for a while. I've been listening to all the conversations.
I'm gonna encourage Jacob as much as I possibly can. I feel like I need him to get my back when I get yelled at for not skipping any lore.
I'm here to get Bruce's blood up so he can kick out his anger perfect and the enemies.
Am I not getting 100%?
It's hard to tell. It's a lot of numbers.
I don't think I'm getting XP for any of this.
That's the yellow bar at the middle bottom of the screen.
I am or not. Where do you see that?
Yeah.
Middle bottom of the... Oh, I see. Bottom. Like on the bottom. The very skinny one. Here, yeah. I'm going to go all kill right. Something. I'm going to pay attention to that bar.
Which one are you guys at? There's field research area, taxi...
There's like the one with the purple area. I think we're at the
and
field research
lower
area.
Lower wilds.
You should be able to see us when you land.
Okay. What? Why am I...
I'm in my taxi.
This is a...
Are you holocalling
me? This is
me?
A new quest. I think this is just a side quest.
Yeah, Jacob, we're not getting any XP for this, because we're...
It actually drops to zero? Jeez.
We need to go find Strong. Yeah.
Well, I'm coming to you lot.
Oh, yeah. Should we
do you
want to
be on the phone?
I just went over your heads. Over your heads. I'm here.
No. No, Rahul is the only one who it's calling.
Jacob May.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's probably because it's your guys' quest. Oh, but there's a wild Tukata over here.
This is a side quest? I think we know.
If there's any big guys.
Okay.
Stand and account for yourself, Acolyte.
Level 5? What you're made of. That's trash. I look at you, and I wonder, are you among the truly
loyal, or do you hide treason in your heart? Keep thinking this guy's like your weird name. Lizard dog yeah. Is I am Inquisitor an enemy. Head of Academy Security,
and do not think you can so. He's a very wide boy.
This guy's huge. Intelligence reports
indicate this valley shelters. Inquisitor Arzanon.
Who are you guys talking to? Acolytes who seek to destroy Inquisitor. Emperor's carefully built. Oh yeah, he's a big fella. Their own
weak-minded he's a chump.
We were just talking to him.
He's
I
got
think.
A soul patch too, which I like. And obedient, but make
no mistake, they will destroy yeah. Us
all. I want to be that
got
evil.
Cracks in his face. We've watched as the traitors scuttle about this valley and plot against us. Okay, Sindos said in the chat that the purple XP is Conquest, which gets you free gear every time you fill the bar.
Oh.
That's what that bottom one is. I keep thinking I'm getting shot, but I think a gray in here is like shooting healing darts into my back or something.
Remember, this game looks like Rock Band.
I'll give you the means to identify the traitors.
I don't know, like,
eliminate
it took me so long to think about that.
That's a great call. Cool.
Out in the world?
I'll be watching your progress with.
Well, it's like, and like the character.
Oh, because
faces.
The colors. I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
And the models, the character models. Yeah.
I totally see it now. I do.
Sorry,
see
that was a side quest back where we
so
came
firstly,
from.
Firstly, whatever. That was a side. Yeah, that was a side quest. But I took it anyway. Where are the boys?
Scan and acolyte initiates. Ah, okay, shit! I don't even have a scan on my bar. Blah. Well, that's already. I just won't do that
back
quest.
There.
It's just a dumb side quest. So who cares?
Yeah, where the heck are we're in the?
I already need to expand my.
I'm coming to you,
Lar.
I can see you.
Oh,
you got moved.
I was so terse with somebody in chat for telling me to do it, and now I already have to do it. I've learned my lesson.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
Oh, Lawrence, we're in the lower.
I haven't taken a taxi yet. I'm about to.
We're in the lower wilds. Bruce, I'm standing outside the tomb of Marco Ragnos.
Yeah, I see you lot, but we're stuck because we've got a real quest.
Plus button.
Slaying the beast, which I think
you
and I are doing.
Bruce, did you go inside the tomb of Marco Ragnos?
Oh wait, you lot are right there.
But I'll do this thing again.
Okay. I can see you lot.
Oh wait, where are you?
Did you go into this tomb thing? Is that where you lot are?
There are two tombs.
I'm standing outside a tomb.
It says apprenticed dark science on a mission. Clip Fisto.
Yeah, that's me.
Lord Brennan.
Did you go in here, Bruce?
I did.
Okay, I'll go in.
Oh, you're over there.
But you should here's the thing. Let me try and share these quests with you guys.
I'm flying over there.
Where the fuck is Lawrence?
Looks like
wait.
Can't share.
Alright, well, I'm waiting for Lawrence.
My Sith Marauder discipline selection popped up.
That is one thing we should be doing, is we should be sharing quests with everybody.
I can't
forget about that. Jacob, did you leave the tomb?
I'm standing outside it. Oh, there you are.
Let's go.
So how do you share a quest with somebody?
We have the same one, but I was trying to share it with Lawrence and
whatever.
Rahul.
Oh, gotcha. Enter the burial tomb. Collect a plump chlor slug larva as bait.
Yeah, it's right in here.
Oh, look, there's one.
Well, you guys are pretty far away. Oof. Oh, wow, we're holding.
Are we in different areas?
To the other cab station. I'm flying a. No, you. Let's see here. I mean, but there is a quest there.
Well, I just did this because wasn't this the quest that we're supposed to
look out, Clint.
I'm confused. Where am I at? I came here because... Oh, you know why I came here? That's because this is where Bruce and Jacob originally were.
Yeah, we're the lower wilds now.
I came here. Now I need to go find another taxi to you. This is a fucking mess.
Yeah, there's...
But I can't get up to
elevator?
The taxi rank.
I mean, I just landed, but... Let's see here.
Yeah, there's some elevators around.
Oh, there. Okay.
This looks important. Oh, I'm planting the bait.
Bitch.
What the hell is this?
Perhaps some kind of beast will come out. Uh-oh.
Alright, Lawrence, wait for me. And
yes.
The tomb of, is it
look,
Marco Ragnos?
A beast, a mutant Tukata.
Yes. Okay, cool.
At your service, my lord.
It's dead.
Oh, it's dead. We killed it in 2 seconds. Oh, Star Wars music, like John Williams.
For like 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay,
you can see on the map, Lawrence, but I'm coming to you.
Like yeah, we went to the Wilds Laboratory, because there's... well, it looks like you guys have quests from that area. God, sorry.
Even though we're not all doing the same thing, we're all serving the cause, and that's what's important.
Okay.
Look out, Clit!
Yep.
I just saw Lawrence.
Behind
in front of you. Oh.
One of them ran away.
Going this way.
Okay, so where are we headed to?
Oh, that's a wall. That's just a wall.
That's a dude.
Okay. Wait, what? We can't... We gotta go... Ah, crap! We gotta go around?
Okay.
Are you serious? Okay. We actually do have to take the cab back where we came from.
Do we?
That sucks. Yeah.
Take the old Sith cab.
Alright.
Are you
Because there's like a big wall in the way. This one looks so much closer to where we need to go, but we actually have to go all the way around. Is Dawn still at Funhouse? I don't know. I guess so. No, I took the cab back.
Crassius Calco's just taunting me with his like speeder segue.
To where we came from again.
Way faster than me with.
I'll see you, Wampa Wranglers.
Okay, back to work. Okay. There, Bruce.
Huh. Join conversation.
Why does?
Oh, dark side.
Oh yes. What's the light? It's like the other one's just not even a.
Yeah, it's just nothing.
Thing.
I know, this is the most boring stream I've just done. I've done four cabs to nowhere.
You're seeing the environment.
It's in perfect condition.
Oh, right. That's what I.
We're in Tubers. Right. A force connection is made.
Where are you, Lawrence?
Okay. Oh, I fell.
Let's do it.
Young that's fine. Alien.
I just saw you fall.
I'm gonna grab this quest over here.
Alright.
Is that what you said, Bruce?
Yeah, oh, yeah, that's full damage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Grabbing this quest.
They're already on this one.
Oh, no!
A fresh young acolyte. Come to view my experiments. Good.
Oh, we could have done this with them.
Of a messy operating table, doesn't
we don't have it yet, one? So I don't know
what's it called?
I have no fear of
it. Okay, no. How did you see the name
all
of it?
Fine and good, okay. But lack of fear and genuine interest.
Because I think. I think
this
I saw it when they picked it.
Eventually. Like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special. But
this is why this game costs $350 million because they have everything voiced. Jeez, and Jacob's gonna listen to all of it.
Yes, that's gonna be well earned.
Amazing. How did you learn?
I deserve a bonus.
Force told me so. It speaks to me.
That's what I said.
Is alive.
Oh, there she goes.
Look how big this dude is. This
Tukata was force makes
right,
thick.
We got some new headgear. Ooh. Hope that's compatible with all your headtails there.
Ooh, already we got the bomb 12. On this guy. Nice.
Oh, I picked the same
hello!
Option.
Oh, we're all here. Hey, friends. Gucci and Raleigh Schlan. Hello.
Oh, yeah, let's go do this thing with them.
Yeah. Perfect
unity. I'm gonna sell my garbage. Hold on.
Are we gonna form cliques? Because we're inquisitors and they're marauders or whatever. We're gonna look over and be like, oh, look
nice.
At them.
The galaxy is a harsh place. You don't understand. I've lost a vital key to
my notification station. Where's the sale?
Don't forget to sell your junk. Trials.
Yeah, where's the sell junk button?
Got a brain?
It's on the bottom. It's on the left window.
Malora, there it is. Whom the
mutant beast all right, fled you boys into. Should be ready to go. Find let us know when you're knows. Leaving and we'll go with you.
I'll speak with Malora and do whatever is necessary, my lord.
We're talking.
Boys? Okay.
We're chatting. In my getting some star chats. You.
Yeah. Here before huh? There, it said four something.
Was it the dialogue?
A plus four. Oh, maybe.
Yeah, this is a different,
so now
a different
this?
Side quest.
A different
it's right behind you.
Why
they,
are we doing
they've
this
already
one?
Done
are
these.
We waiting for those two?
No, we've already done it. Yeah, we'll just go
yeah,
do
we're
it.
We're just here to help.
Oh.
Don't forget about repairing your gear, too. I forgot you had to do this.
No.
That fool's research. But I mean, like, it shouldn't be really damaged, but.
Okay, I'll worry about it next time I come to a, it's a salesman.
Probably
a desert salesman.
Jacob's in the combo, he has to watch it. Yeah. It's pretty
so
great.
Grunting beasts.
Into believing he's advancing Sith knowledge.
The truth is, he wastes. I just feel like all I've been doing is fucking talking.
Yeah, I'm
to
not skipping any
now.
Dialogue either. So, Rahul's also trapped.
You're just scheming to get rid of your master. Oh, they're on the mission.
I have a greater destiny than serving as a research assistant in this.
Oh, it mostly gets damaged when you die.
Right.
Okay, so you really only have to repair.
I need this man in the background to start dancing.
Look at us in all our cool clothes.
My master is a fraud. Oh, thank you, SGK, for reminding everybody this is a charity stream. And I'll make it worth your while. We're trying to get to $30,000. Right now we're at $25,025. If we get to $30,000, we will do the drunk reading of Attack of the Clones. It's a better deal. The mutant Tukata escaped to the tomb of just do exclamation point Star Wars for the charity link.
So, Lawrence, what's this chick saying? She's saying that we
yeah,
should betray them.
You get one brain and you have to decide who you bring it back to.
Okay.
Alright. Yeah.
Let's go, boys.
Let's fucking do something.
Is this. Hold on. I think. Huh? This might be an anniversary stream for me.
For what? Oh, I was about to say your relationship with Terra, but
I think I've been streaming for a year.
No, this is much more.
Oh. She's over there playing Animal Crossing. Don't worry about it, Terra.
Well, happy anniversary. Happy streamiversary.
Thank you.
Jacob or Bruce, do you guys have quests? Any quests you might want to share? Or
I'm okay. Only the one that you guys already did.
Whoa, no, his bike exploded. He fell down.
Okay.
I'm following Raleigh Schlan.
So, let's see here.
I'll just follow you guys until we sync up. Same
with Mark Ragnaros. There's an entrance over here. Yeah.
Well, that's
it's
the tomb
to the right here. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll help you, suck my coochie.
Thank you very much.
Yes, we are helpful.
Indeed.
Only when it serves our purposes.
No XP for that. Oh my gosh. All right. Let's go.
Whoa! Raul. Leaping to and fro.
See
that was
here.
Awesome.
Enter the tomb burial chamber. All right.
And then, what's your guys' like main quest?
Explore the
for
tomb
us,
of Marker Ragnaros.
Monument chamber, called A Little Knowledge.
Ours is called A Little Knowledge. I don't know what your main quest is. Your class quest.
Slaying the beast.
What happens in here?
Okay, so we're still separate
collect
on this.
Collect a pump, floor slug, larva as bait. Is what we have to do.
All right.
Wait, how do you collect it? Do you just kill it? Oh wait, is this the one we have to scan them? Oh.
Yeah, it's just an item.
Okay. Huh? I did?
Whoa, Lawrence died.
No, I bent down to pick up some slugs. And I have acquired my slugs. Yep. All right, I gotta place this bait.
I have to come down here.
Ah, slugs!
I don't know if you need more than one.
No, you only need one.
I think you just need
everybody
one.
To show
it's
up.
Right here on this box.
How do I dance? Alright, there we go.
What you do is use slash dance. Just type slash dance.
There we go. There we go.
When you put it on the box, it takes a little... You actually should do it soon, because before somebody else spawns it.
Well, if we're in a party, hopefully we get credit for
line.
Doing whatever this is.
Here
look
she
at
comes,
this great
everybody.
Loot.
Whoa, roll.
Ooh, group loot. Group loot.
This is a greed.
Who knows, I might get into crafting.
I don't need this.
Yeah, what's the difference between greed and need?
I don't know, but...
Need
I just want to fight instead of being in a fucking menu.
So need means if you're like, oh, I could use that for my class. But greed is just if you're going to sell it.
Both will roll a random number, but need rolls always take precedent over greed rolls. If that makes sense. All right, now we go to this other, we have another pit thing to go to. There's a lot of caves and tombs so far.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Okay. I think this
the next one is our story
quest.
Again.
Yeah. Yeah, so Bruce, you want to just go to the monument chamber, wherever the heck that is?
Yeah, let's
see
it. Good luck, boys.
We have to get our lightsabers today, right. Everybody.
Let's do it.
I hope
we
so.
Got to go over to this one.
All right.
This is the
side
so the side quest is going back
one.
To that town and turning the brain in. We might as well. Oh, you want to do that?
Oh, yeah, turn that brain in.
But then we have
oh, that
one
so that's
well,
a side quest that's back where we came from. We probably won't end up doing that one. Let's go into this tomb. And...
Yeah, I never.
Oh yeah,
I never found those artifacts. So well.
Nice.
I gotta remove that from
for
my like
log.
Was...
I'm gonna guess.
L.
Yeah.
Star log.
Yeah,
there we go.
Exactly right.
I removed
going into
it
this,
from my
this temple
log.
Up here.
Where are we going?
Ooh, this place looking spooky. I love Korriban was always like cool in video games.
Yeah.
Defeat crossed
oh,
forces.
You're right. Oh, this is
banished warrior.
This is the bonus, yeah, which I guess gives you
these
like.
Guys.
Oh, I'm having a duel.
Sure.
Let's get them, Bruce.
Roar!
Level 6.
Oh.
Apparently.
Wait.
I got
apparently
XP
have
for
a,
that.
I have a
we're doing a
dragon shell.
That's why.
Pretty cool.
Cool.
Nice.
Yeah. Right. We've nearly done all of these, and then we're good.
Karja Akko Brim has reached level. Oh, I didn't see.
Oh, I'm taking them out all out. Oh. Oh, come on. One more guy, and I'm
yay.
Alright, this way?
Okay. Yeah. Yes, we did.
You want to go in separately, Bruce?
Okay.
Okay. Don't tell me this again. There we go.
Yes, oh, the
Shyrax. It's from KOTOR.
Oh, okay.
Right, I forgot to move this. 1 second.
No worries.
My bad.
Gross.
So now we gotta get in there and
let's do it.
Explore a tomb. Oh man, we're gonna get lightsabers!
See the thing?
Okay.
That's what Jacob said.
I thought you said we're gonna go.
Would you rather get late or get a lightsaber? It's a pretty obvious choice.
I don't think we're gonna get a lightsaber.
15, right?
Oh boy, I just clicked on the thing and was like, open this up, and now there's like a giant.
Yeah, time flies, doesn't it?
I'm scared.
Thank you for watching. Oh, I can make the ground sparkly. I hate so much the ground will sparkle. Yeah, there's a lot of fucking going on.
Everyone's getting fucked.
Fulfill your destiny.
Yeah, it's the old Sith Academy. It's like the Olympics.
I was looking at a tutorial screen.
What's happened to Lawrence? He looks sad.
Oh, yes. Sith
Chronicle their words.
I
well,
listen to every word.
Okay. We got another story. We got a story, like a story instance over here, so I think you and I'll.
Oh, the monument shutters!
I skipped it as fast as I could.
The beast rushed in and attack! I think I said the wrong
thing. Yeah, so you can either join mine or do your own. If you join mine, you won't get credit for it. So if you join mine, we'll be together, but you'll just have to watch. Yeah, just do it yourself. Create your own. Kneel before the Sith tablet.
Okay, let's try this again.
Yeah, that's...
Offer blood.
That's actually how the Sith started, is they offered Palpatine a lightsaber or the opportunity to get laid, and he took the lightsaber. That's why he had to genetically clone himself, because of the devil's bargain.
Ooh. I'm angrily trying to open this thing.
I'm not beast. Do what I would do, Jacob. That's how you
shoot it with lightning?
I did it. I can't wear heavy armor. Oh, arl.
Holocron.
I can dip
that
out and come back in and help you out. You got?
That's all right. I think I'm all right.
Okay.
Oh, time to run all the way
back.
Yeah,
I got him.
Yeah.
I'm trying to find that. Usually shift click on it, but it doesn't seem to. Hello!
Oh, my friend, Sakamakuchi, hello! Where's the way out of this?
Oh, on right click, that's easy. So,
place.
Options, controls. It's like the top thing.
Oh, I sent
yeah.
Rebel Town.
Also, the command in my chat is options, sand. Okay. Exclamation point, sand. To see that link to donate so that Rahul and Jacob can read episode 2 to each other, serenade each other, fall in love with each other.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it'll be horrific.
I haven't even set that up. I don't even know how I do it through Mixer. I've just left the progress bar at the top, which I can't even read.
yeah, we're heading on out. Sup, we're gonna go back. And turn in our quests.
Oh, sweet.
So everybody in the chat knows it's impolite to laugh at that name.
It is.
A traditional name back on...
Macrotch?
What planet are you from?
Yep.
Okay, gotcha.
It's a mid-rim world. Middle of the rims. Yes, very damp.
Yeah,
very damp.
All swamp, I hear.
There's actually two planets that are very crowded close together, and my ancient homeland is buried in between them.
Oh.
Yes, sunlight very rarely reaches there. Yes, mold and marine life everywhere.
Mold growth.
Bruce, it's just like Kamino. It's beautiful. Except it's darker and there are wispy-like plants growing out of the ground everywhere. Coarse and wiry.
Oh, kind of. It's like, yeah.
It's beautiful, though.
Yeah. Coarse and rough, and it gets everywhere.
What's up?
Hey, Lawrence. Are we getting close
I was completely running the wrong way. I'm sorry. Yeah, I was. I was on autopilot.
Oh, hey, Lawrence, you're following me.
I'm sorry.
Me
I was. I was lost in reverie thinking about my home. Text, right? Apologies. And we have to go south.
Bruce, I lost
the dude has a jetpack. What the fuck?
Also lost.
I know. I need to get up on that like bridge.
Yeah, there's
who the fuck is following me?
I think there's some
me?
People that they know you're. They know you're a celebrity.
Right, who's Brim? Who the fuck is Brim?
Carjacko Brim?
Yeah.
That's me.
Oh, yeah, Luke Fox,
Jacob.
I'm going this way.
I did straight up steal this from Steve Colbert, Jacob. So. It's not just me.
Yeah, it's in the middle of the name.
It felt too right.
Where?
Card Jacob.
I was like,
Brim.
Who's this fucking prick following me?
Yeah, it's like Mithran Uroboros.
Yeah.
Mithran's in there somewhere.
Oh.
It's a chiz. I told you, I'm using a traditional chiz naming convention.
We said it, but we all forgot.
Lawrence, what are we doing? Are we going to get the brain to the other one?
Renning wanted it for science. I can't remember why Apprentice Melora wanted it.
How the heck do I get to where our objective is?
I mean, Melora,
like
probably.
Move.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's just do the dickish thing.
It seems like that would fuck over the other dude.
Okay, I'll take a taxi.
Oh wait.
Have you recovered the mutant? It ain't Sith if you're not fucking somebody over.
Right. The business we discussed. I keep telling you guys.
Oh no!
Use your lightning and kill.
Shit. That feels like it was more Sith. That feels more Sith.
Daughter.
I'm not so sure about that one.
Where's the taxi robot? There you are.
No, I think it means that it was a good choice for the Sith.
Okay. You've made out quite
well. Because I got red on another one, and I got scolded for it.
Pray this doesn't.
So I think when
back.
It goes light side, in a weird way, it Save means it's the right
I'll
thing to do.
I don't know, man.
Shouldn't be
seen speaking again. That sucks.
Maybe it's like the moral right thing to do.
By the Sith code, it's like,
boom.
Yeah, it's good in their books.
Remember, this whole Sith thing doesn't last forever. They do that rule. Darth Bane does that rule
what?
Of two thing, and this all goes bye-bye.
You can't be spoiling that.
We can take a taxi back, right?
What?
What?
That's
not for...
Wait, hold on.
...1,000 years.
Lord Renning still has a thing. I think we can go to him and, like, rub it in that we didn't give him the brain.
Alright, let's do it. Brain at
last. Sorry, guys. Spoilers for the time period.
Our Jacobrim, let me know when you go talk to this guy, because then we got a lot of shit to
keeping
do.
The secrets okay, of your success I think I'm in the right building. I just need... Okay, yeah. I just have to go around this corner. My research at
once. Oh, okay. Discoveries await. Take a reward, we can get him.
Oh, hey, Clitfisto.
Damn! We get the reward from him. Yeah, that was...
Did you hear that, Lawrence?
He stings like a butt. Got him. I guess we still get the reward from him. Oh, that's good. All right.
Lock the back P. All right, do you want to go up this elevator and get a
overseer
cab to Tremel?
Yeah, let's do it.
The overseer?
Huh. Ooh, just barely got
fool.
It.
Of course I have the holocron.
All right, I think I picked up a bunch of crests.
Are we too far away for you, those to be shared?
Did you already talk to Harkon?
Yeah, when you talk to Harkon, there's a bunch of quests inside the temple that you should grab.
Oh, look
okay.
at us!
Lawrence, our cars are so close.
Oh, wait,
to driving a little convoy? It's like I'm Anakin clutching to the top of that car, and you're Obi-Wan following from a safe distance. Yeah. Catch my lightsaber if I just, like...
We're gonna have to...
I hit the ship, but they used the decoy.
Be careful, they're very poisonous.
Yeah. It's the funniest thing. I watched episode 2 again last night, or not, a while ago, but... When Anakin drops his saber, he seriously just kind of turns to the side and lets it go. It's like the weakest cell. Yeah. Oh! It's the most Butterfingers thing in the world. It's actually awesome. Yeah, yeah.
And he still looks asleep when it happens.
Wow, that dude has a hover car!
Alright, so we go to...
There it is. All the way in the back.
Oh god, it's a long walk.
Oh,
we go here.
I got stuck! Okay.
Right.
I just walked into the wall
apparently.
And freaked out, that's all.
Now I gotta go to Tulak Horde's tomb.
Clitfisto.
I like it for one with an open cockpit.
Yeah, hey!
Had a color
what
that
the
I like.
I'm doing training.
Red speed capabilities.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Oh, we got a side quest. What's this? Wait, what? Overseer Raggett?
Your heart gets
is that
mad
upstairs?
At me all the time.
Raleigh, I really like
oh, somebody else has one.
Man bun.
Overseer what?
Man bun.
I'm flirting with Clit Fisto. She's hot.
Hey, hands off. Raleigh's mine. Okay, I finished talking to Harkin.
Nice.
Wait, where's the Overseer terminal?
Who's here? Remember me?
What the fuck's happened here?
Yeah, that can get confusing.
Oh, he's upstairs. My
way. I put oh, hey, Raleigh Schlan. Nice to meet you here. Interesting?
No. Fuck off, Jacob.
I'm getting a little lost. Can I hold on to your ponytail? No rules.
No more Wait, shortcuts. Hold on. Where the fuck are we supposed to be?
You're just gonna be another dead failure. I want to talk to Lord Abra.
Dude, beat the shit out of Dolgus. Boom, eat it, eat it. Suck the clam. Suck it.
Nice.
Should I like wait to start these quests or?
Oh, it's there. It keeps moving. I swear it moved. All right, so it's across. We've got to return this thing. I
don't want to die. Okay, I'll just have these conversations right now.
And expect. And then go left.
Hello.
Ooh, he's working for Return of the Gentleman. No, I won't say it. Don't want to spoil. Ooh, man.
Jacob, I'm just doing all the talking quests in here. There isn't
much time. Yeah, I'm just talking to Lord Aberon real quick.
Yeah, Suck McClam is my sister. She's also very big. There was a tremor
in the force. Notice anything interesting? Sorry.
don't apologize. I've been waiting for this a long time.
After meeting him, you may find yourself wishing. Dude, this we're guy's fighting. Expositing a lot.
Oh my god! Man, but a master of deception. Everything
he does and says is calculated. He will attempt to trip you up, test your
nature. You should never have crossed me. Take him seriously. Oh, he's lying on his knees.
Yeah.
I know what I'm gonna choose.
Sith are pretty Yeah, no, the game is gonna be out of sync, unfortunately.
Okay, my three choices are kill him, don't cross me again, and or buy your life. I'm gonna kill. I doubt there will be
another strong enough. Ooh, what's he gonna pay with?
Like a Sith. Each Darth Barriss in his chambers, and hurry.
He won't take kindly. Oh!
What happened?
Yeah, I think I know what happened.
Everybody's missing the holocron.
You don't have a holocron?
This guy's like, I need you to find a holocron. Shit. I just found a holocron for somebody else. I guess this is Korriban. Yeah, there's a bunch of tombs just filled with stuff like that. Yeah. Alright, now I will speak to Inquisitor Irin.
I like the way you said that.
Irin.
Sounds like you're trying to pass something out of your body.
Yeah. Irin. I am Inquisitor Irin.
Ah, shoot.
Ooh, they're holding a Jedi prisoner.
Step on his dick. Give him the old dick twist.
Oh god! Okay.
What am I on? Oh yeah,
on that mission. Damn
the it. The map objectives get really confusing because it shows you every party member's.
Yeah.
Do you guys have? Do you have? Yeah. Well, I guess no one has the holocron mission. I gotta remember to keep sharing that stuff if we can. Ooh.
There are a lot of missions.
Yeah, there's a lot of
inside the temple.
There's a lot of talking going on.
There's no act.
Yeah, I'm just talking to all these folks.
I'm
doing a lot of listening.
Doing a lot of learning.
I'm sure you are.
I've got a fucking belt. You there? Are you the big shot
they're all talking about? The one who's been personally. Look at my inventories.
Consider it done. Your curiosity.
Please pardon my over-eager friend. It's just that we've heard so much about you.
There's a lot of sexy things going on here. Okay.
Oh yeah. What my all right. Here means I need to go free the Jedi Corian Dordis or whatever.
I don't even know what the
What's
fuck
up, MCMK?
I quit.
She's
talking about
family. Probably something sexy. Sorry.
Speak to Darth
upstairs.
Barriss. Where's Lawrence? So, what do you say?
We know Venom. Overseer Raggett.
Would you like I'm not him picking eliminated? Side quests.
Oh wait, I'm not supposed to talk to Overseer Raggett. Reserving the pleasure for myself. Oh hey, Raul, how's it going?
Oh,
sorry,
what's up?
Raleigh. You have such an experience. Just passing on through.
Wait. This. There are rules. Where am I supposed to be going now? Acolytes okay, are not to so... openly kill one another. Darth Barriss Everyone is knows of your rivalry. Outside? If you kill him, the no, he's upstairs. Guilt.
But if Vemrin croaks while you get an alibi, people might be suspicious.
Man, this place is big and confusing.
Okay.
I'm not interested.
Let's go see Darth Barriss.
Let us.
Ooh, a Darth.
Spar with us.
He's over
then
there.
This is a nice room.
Oh, Lawrence, are you talking to
not
Darth
yet.
Barriss?
I'm talking
on the
to
floor?
You should be talking to some fan, like a fan club that wants to help me kill him.
Willing to take.
And now they're all of me like, fight us so we can show you that we're strong. I gotta whip their asses now.
I need to scan Lord Cestus.
I'm in prison doing something like that.
What are you?
Oh.
Hey!
Still took all four of us apart.
Hey,
you
wobble wonga.
This changes everything.
What?
Wonga? Oh yeah, there it is.
There.
If we can't even hold activate up the red engine. You, we'll never be able to kill you. I saw that one.
Dang it!
Up.
No, I don't want these light side points. Shit. This has been quite a sobering experience.
Thanks for setting us straight. Are we gonna kill somebody or not?
No, Tino. And I think we ought to rethink this whole...
Remember, I didn't want to!
Never do the light side.
I told them to leave me the fuck alone, and I guess it interpreted me as... Okay, now I'm gonna speak to Darth Barriss.
Sorry, I should have had Tino muzzles. So what do you say? We know Vermin tried to have you killed.
Anybody seen Overseer Raggett around here?
I don't know what that is. That sounds racist. Oh, someone has a bad feeling about this! Awesome. Fucking awesome.
Oh no. What the fuck?
Yeah!
Is that it?
Yay!
Guys, have you figured out how to add another combat
bar
to the bottom? Like, to
click on the little plus or like the little arrows. And then you can change your hotbar layout.
Oh, Inquisitor Raggett!
Hey,
chat told me,
there we
so
go. Thanks.
Passing
thank
it along.
Why do I look like fucking Wonder Woman?
Limit
what's
this?
Is
setting the options
tiara
show
I'm
right
wearing.
Conversation options. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I've got that.
I might
too.
Actually enable that.
Where the heck is an Inquisitor Raggett when you need one? Let me get
actually,
Rance.
I think I like trying to guess. I kind of like the game of it.
Who's playing like weird Star Wars music in here? Lord Samus?
I'm not sure where you are, but I am. I'm in the tomb of Tulok Horde.
Oh, I'm still in the temple looking for Overseer Raggett, Lord Solence, and Inquisitor Arzanon.
Oh, music cue was a little weird.
Oh, yeah, earlier, Sindo said they donated $100.
Whoa, nice one. Thanks for the donation.
You're at Tulok Hordes?
I am 100% RPing right now.
I did take before.
Well, not right now, but all of my dialogue options are 100% in character. Uh
oh. Alright, Bruce, I'm on my way to Tulok Horde's tomb to do whatever the heck we're doing there.
That's perfect, yeah, because I don't necessarily.
I don't need it.
Need help, but it'll be fun.
Okay.
He's trying to drill me on the Sith code.
What I need to know is kill or be killed.
Yeah, I'm talking to Barriss.
Oh, he's talking to
passion,
strength,
you gain power,
sick.
The power you gain victory, through victory your chains are broken. Duh.
Wait, how did you learn that? Where did, was it like a game or something?
Oh, I don't even
know. I feel like KOTOR,
been, like,
I remember learning about KOTOR.
Yeah. Maybe like KOTOR or something.
Because you do a whole part where you like, you sneak into a Sith Academy in KOTOR, right?
No, that's where they mention it for sure.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, on this planet.
And as proof. Yeah, dark side points. Yeah, give him to me. Huh? Oh, no. I just refused to recite it. I was like, recite the code. And I was like, I don't care. I just want to kill people. Ooh, new codex on Darth Barriss. All right. I've got your number, Darth Barriss.
Oh, I need to turn around. Okay, almost there, Bruce.
So now
almost
we gotta
there.
Go talk to Overseer no Tremel again.
I'm just killing things
jeez.
Right now.
More chats, I guess. Chatty bitches.
So it's a lot of chat for the Sith.
I guess this. No one else can take this one? It's weird. Fart Knocker, thank you for the cheer.
You probably see where I am, right?
Oh, I think I just walked right past the entrance.
Okay. Hey, and Rainer.
I think this is it.
And thank you for the Prime sub, Fart Knocker. Damn.
Yeah, I just see the name Clint Fisto a bunch.
You've seen our civilization so far.
Have you been all? All right, here I come. Power and
glory. All I've seen
I think you and I have the same. We have the same class.
Very impressive.
Then you have not been blinded. Okay, I'm heading your direction. I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait right here. By the
true walking through a bunch of slugs. Our ancestors,
a crimson race of conquerors. I like a good threat. I'm just threatening everyone.
There you go. Over the eons, however, our people mingled with slaves. Now the red markings of true Sith are rare. Oh, man, a lot of running when you're a Sith. This planet is in question.
And what about me? Are you doubting my purity?
Yeah, no, I'm just hanging out.
Right. Oh, I can bluff,
but you do. Jake,
I know the Sith code. True purity and strength are carried in the blood.
I'm worried that our blood is being diluted. Where's my Jacob?
Almost there, I think. I'm still running through this tube. Oh, look, there's a pile of skulls. I think I'm getting closer. Sith or not, I'm running up some stairs.
Yeah, everything's dying so fast.
Like supremely overpowered.
I mean, it's nice, I guess.
I will report to any of these areas.
Good God. Seek ways to restore hereditary supremacy. I think I'm almost there. I'm running down this hallway.
I think I got the Holocron quest. Lord Aberron gives it to you. Allow the Holocron.
Stand near the overseers as it achieves its purity. Out of my way, skull face. Then return here, and I will learn the
truth. Oh, wow.
And it is.
Oh. I can get a speeder now?
Oh my God, how long is this freaking tomb? I think I'm right around the corner.
Okay, let's do this mission.
Are you in the Tomb of Tulak Horde?
Can you guys share?
Yeah,
your
I think
quests?
I'm really close to you, actually.
Oh, okay,
never
mind.
I need to go down this hallway.
Well, I see there's some other stuff that you
this
guys
are. This is our, like, main quest.
Maybe.
Okay, I just need to turn. Oh, just run up here. Yeah, oh, yeah.
Purity.
Purity, or whatever.
Scanlord Cestus.
Okay. Holy fuck.
And Jedi Quarian Dord.
I don't remember being that long. That's why I'm confused.
Or Jailbreak is the other one you have. Is that your story?
Wait a minute. Oh, shit. I think I just ran through the
entire
wrong
A new master.
Tomb.
The story quest?
What's the name of your current quest?
Okay. I see where you are, though.
We gotta go back to...
I ran through, like, Mark of Ragnos' entire tomb.
Darth Obama.
And then I came back outside.
I stole that one from my chat. That wasn't. I had to give credit after a little bit. Well, that's not right.
Oh,
not God.
Here's Tulak Horde's tomb.
Over here where I am, Jacob. I think there's an objective.
Well,
are there a lot of sentries and droids and stuff?
There are. Let me see if I can. Where are you, Bill? You're still not in the area I'm in.
Is it deeper? I'm following an arrow.
Drink some water.
Yeah, I am collecting antechamber tablets. Looks like my next objective is.
Yeah, I haven't done any of those. I waited for you on those, but.
Where the heck are you?
Today's my.
Pretty sure
am I in a zone or something?
Pretty sure you're in a zone.
Okay, on the map, I don't.
Oh shit!
I did not think he would do something this overt. I see Clint Fisto. You're behind me.
There's no way.
It looks like I'm still running towards you. It looks like. Masterstroke. Very well. You have reprogrammed droids. Back. Know that it gives me no
pleasure to kill you. I don't think I'm going to survive this fight. Oh, I am.
Let's see. I got to go up these stairs here. Do not hedge now. It looks like I'm getting closer to you. Like your thing on the map is moving more. Make your end
quick and painless. Yeah, this is scary.
Defeated him. Fear.
See, how do I see where the heck? Okay, I see a stairway where it says your name is.
Okay, that's good.
I'm amazed. Let me back up a little bit.
He's been the entire level and hasn't seen me somehow.
Yeah, odd indeed. I'll backtrack a little bit. I have to get this droid out of my face. He'll have the satisfaction. Of my death,
but I die so knowing my. Yes.
Yeah.
Jacob, go are ahead. You doing recovered Dorgus's lightsaber and Dorgus's data log? You are
my no.
So, are those dark side points engorging you.
Farewell. The purity 18 on this. My quest right now is the Secret of Tulak Horde.
Yeah, no, I have that one. I haven't started that one. There's another one I shared with you called Jailbreak.
Oh, speak to Jedi Quarry and Dorges?
Yeah, come do that one, because I'm doing that right now.
Okay, I'm on my way. Okay, I think I'm heading right towards you now.
Why are we all four of us so split up?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Ooh, I think it's like our main quests keep taking us in such different places.
I thought we were supposed to like we Cliff picked so that we could do stuff. Whereas I guess it's just so we could be on the same island.
I mean, yeah. I guess after a while we won't just have a main line of story quests to do, and we'll just be doing side stuff. Because
yeah.
Rahul, you and I are kind of chasing
right
each other through the hallways.
We're still on like the first planet
punch
or whatever.
So we're
punch this thing.
Yeah, we're close just to running. Each other. You and me are running through this quest, right?
How do I hit this thing?
Just mouse over and right-click.
Right-click. Do I have to speak? I think I might have to speak to the Jedi first.
Just the mom and mom friend stream to support there? It? Nasty.
No.
We're talking about beers.
Well, see if I can.
All these things.
That's exciting, right?
Okay.
Oh, I got
I'll
one
see
ring.
About talking to a Jedi. It is one ring as a
memento. Remembering the past precious. Kept strength and resolve and
emboldened spirit. I'm so fucking evil.
You're a Sith.
How did it feel to betray? Oh, they're at the Sith Academy jail. Fuck.
Yeah.
I saved it. Damn it.
That's why. Yeah.
Not every kill. Oh, okay, I'm running. You have taken your first step to understanding the Sith. How dare you?
Peace. They're dead. I got them.
Give me your credits. I will buy a soda with them. True passion. We gain strength. Okay. Through the temple.
He's saying the thing, Jacob. He's saying it. Through power, we gain victory. And he's saying the code.
The code of the Sith.
A channel option to
tremble. You have freed yourself from his shackles.
To do a jumping jacks or something. It's not a bad idea.
Same fate. Yourself from his
shackles. Oh boy. Back on the old just running.
And now I'm bound by your shackles.
Excuse me, droids. You'll find they are. Oh man, they got aggro. I will have to kill them.
I don't think so.
Oh, more sacred ruins. There are sacred ruins in the tomb of Tulak Horde. The ancient inscriptions. Yeah, I think we're at the same
time.
We are
watching
the same cutscene at the same time.
Loofbox, no, I haven't made it yet. I just have to.
Oh, you can fast travel to the temple?
Really?
A shard from it's delightfully evil.
It's a fetch quest.
How do you do that?
Vemran and my other acolytes have already been yeah, we can. There
are no rules. Oh, we could do this together, Lawrence. Shards, and they will
stop at nothing. Fight your if way you can fast travel there, I don't know how. Lords,
and bring oh, man. Shrines. Shrines.
But I would very much like to.
Yeah, got that new jacket.
Oh, we got
you find out, chat,
nearly
know.
Identical. I guess it's got more of a collar. That's something.
Until then, I'm gonna keep running. It's an ability. Oh,
it's not bad.
On your quick
bar. That's a little weird.
I don't like my Wonder Woman tiara, but whatever.
Okay.
Okay. Right, Lawrence, we gotta go.
Open the ability
to leave. Oh wait, there's another quest.
Press P and then General. Oh, quick travel is there.
Inquisitor Urinth.
I had no idea.
Go down here.
Yeah, well, I'm
not doing
I'm about to. I don't know if
quests.
You want to be a part of
you
this
just pick
side
quest.
I fast traveled.
Okay.
Thank God. I'll be right there, Bruce.
I have need of you, young one.
Whatever I just gotta your master sent you. Run up here. Talk to the Jedi. Oh.
My master.
Thank goodness I'm subscribed again, so I can run fast.
Do you know about Force Gods? No.
I am in. All right, Sith Academy.
That's an amazing
we're
emote.
Okay. Jedi Quarian Dorges. We are currently holding an important Jedi prisoner. I agree.
A spy who attempted to reach this
messed
academy.
That up.
Ah, there they are.
Upon capture, we found the Jedi's mind simple to manipulate. We fed him false memories through a combination of drugs and sorcery. Soon
I am having fun,
to
I think.
Jedi commanders and report the lies we fed him.
What have I done?
He will know nothing of what we've done. All that remains is to stage.
What have you done? What did you do?
Whoa.
Good.
I clipped through the floor.
What have I done?
You are young. Oh, okay.
No, I'm alright. I was just trying to sit. Clipped.
Oh, he's reciting the shitty Jedi code. Whatever.
Shove him. Give him a shove.
We've just been looking. Do whatever is necessary to get him out of prison.
We will ensure that he watches his ship. Everybody has cornrows on this planet.
Yeah, it's weird.
This isn't boy. Fit
for the tomb is not that far, Lawrence. It's a walk. Let me be
clear. Want to get high in the game? What? You refuse the will of the Emperor. Nice looking up. Your
apprenticeship to the Sith. Well, that's good.
I don't know what you mean.
That's good.
Find your Force ghost. I guess you'd better tell me what's involved. I'm RPing right now. You'll find the Jedi Corey
and Dorjus in the jail cells. Always supposed to do.
Okay, look at all of these.
The Valley of the Dark Lords.
Wicked, sick, nasty side quests.
Oh, I know that place.
Yes, yes, very good. Oh!
Oh my gosh, we're at $25,450. We've got a $300 donation. We're doing good.
All right.
What?
Okay, he's talking about the urn now.
Full of drugs. If you find the forest, you really hit the Agao mode. Full disclosure. Okay.
He's talking. I need to go bust that urn.
Okay, so I'm in this tomb.
Who just ran past?
Oh
me?
Yeah, I'm doing a jailbreak.
Oh, suck Bakuchi. No
hey, you were just doing that, huh? There's
no
ignorance.
No, oh, cool. Knowledge. So
I'm, Jedi code will guide me. I'm doing jailbreak. I take it you're the Jedi who was captured. It is literally taking forever. I keep finding
it.
The
might have something to do with me having to run all the way back here.
Why do you care? Why are you here?
Alright.
How exciting!
Fast travel's on cooldown, so
I
gotta
get through this.
Lawrence, we can run there
this
together!
Very intensely role-played conversation first.
You're here to help me. Why am I talking in circles?
Oh yeah, I was hanging on every word.
Okay, where am I going?
The Inquisitors are messing with your
eyelashes.
I don't know which ones. I mean, I've checked which ones to kill. Which enemy types? Hunt down the escaped slaves
no
passion. And reclaim the rest of Corian's equipment. There's no chaos. There's
harmony. The escaped Jedi code slaves. Will guide ooh, good focus. Jump.
I'm on the part of the retrieve Dorjus's equipment.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Oh, okay. Captured. So it gets more complicated. The tomb of
yeah. I hid my belongings
inside an urn. Oh, that's a cybernetic implant.
What is on your jaw?
Yes, yes. You'll notice that there's a scar running into that.
Cyber jaw.
My face was actually cleaved open. In passionate combat, but
finally, jeez.
The scar is a reminder to never.
All right, we're
never
running.
Give an enemy any quarter at any time.
Didn't I?
So, you watch your back, Carjacko.
It's a fucking Ewok over here with the gas mask on. Whoa! Right. Well,
can we get speeders?
Is anybody here
we got
with
the
me?
Skill for speeders.
We're on our way.
Yay!
I gotta buy one.
Yeah,
this
I don't
game
know.
Of auto run.
I saw that too.
Yeah, can we? How do you access your speeders? Farnarker, thanks for the bits, and also Lawrence. They want
how
you
could
to,
I possibly?
Me to tell you that you hurt their feelings.
What?
Farnarker.
I'm sorry.
No. I'm only the messenger here.
I did not mean to offend you all.
This is a long way to go.
Chapters, renowned stash, and strongholds, skills, inventory, character sheet. Oh. Yeah.
Elevator sounds way up. You look for speeders or whatever.
That's Raleigh. I see Raleigh.
Raleigh!
Let me know when you find him.
Raleigh's here.
Hey. He's just going.
All right, Raleigh, what do you need to do?
I'm just.
Ow.
Gotta go to get these.
Oh, you cut out.
Oh, yeah. Hello?
Yep, cut out again. Alright, what'd you say?
Said I'm gonna get these. I gotta get shards.
Communications disruption can only mean one thing.
From three separate places.
Shards? Oh, I know what you're talking about. Is it wait, what's the name of the quest you're doing?
It's called Sith Arithmetic.
Oh, no, that sounds fun. I knew a Chiss back on Scylla with that name.
Yeah, little worm boy.
Jacob, come on in here.
Someone's chasing me? Yeah, on our way there. Lawrence is also on the same step. How the hell? We're down. I think we just reached a dead end.
We did. Yep, we gotta go around.
Oh, dude.
I gotta scan and defeat Acolyte Initiates, though.
Fuck.
I gotta find my scan ability.
Ow!
There we go.
Okay, let's see. So if I go this way... Oh good, my quick travel just finished cooling down.
I'm standing by the thing you guys need to be. I mean, I...
Oh, you mean the shard?
So, are you doing
Sith jailbreak? Yeah, arithmetic is
no,
our next story quest.
Jailbreak, no.
Yeah, how did we get up there?
I'm trying to figure out how the heck to get to...
What's purity?
The Valley of the Dark Lords.
Purity?
Just accept them.
I'm gonna follow this path, because it looks like it might
actually the way
go
up?
Around.
What's activate the red engine?
I don't know, you just gotta like see what those steps
are. Yeah, we need
to
get up there.
I haven't actually started those yet, but I wanted to do them with you guys. So.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, there's gotta be an elevator.
You shared
here,
a couple
though.
Of quests with
I
us.
Think we have to be
is
up
that
there.
The dead end, Lawrence? Okay. Yeah, definitely. Maybe we have to go back around this tomb here, and there's a way up on the other side.
Okay.
Oh, there's an elevator here.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, that's perfect.
You see where I am?
Whoop. That did look like it.
Oh, wait, it's not there. It's coming down.
Oh, next should be the scanning item? I don't really... Oh.
Oh,
yeah, you're right. Look at that.
This is my mission. This is your mission.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. So, like, but when I share with you, we can all do it together.
This is your arena. I fear I must return to mine.
Jacob, have we... does that not bring back bad memories?
That part, no. The part, the Shmi Anakin, like, dinner table brings back bad memories. Okay, so we just have to go this way
Wait,
and then
where
go
are you,
Lon?
I have
I've
a,
got a fucking
I'm doing...
I'm right
we can do
you,
allegiance. Though. Do you have allegiance?
I mean, Sukma.
Let me see if I can share it.
Rahul's
already on it.
No,
oh, you guys aren't eligible. That. That's weird.
Okay,
never...
Damn!
And I'm on my way to where you and Rahul are. I just have to go this long way.
Are you almost here?
What's this Sith power you got?
I think so.
Oh, lightning, baby!
Oh. I haven't got any of that stuff.
Well, Bruce is a sorcerer. Bruce has to use lightning.
Oh, yeah. You have to talk to
the dude.
Oh, I've
got to see the training! I've got loads of stuff.
Okay, I see where I'm supposed to go.
Where's the
dude's
trainer?
You're still not here. Wow. Where did you guys go?
It turns out the way we went, you cannot go that way at all unless you get to a certain point. Okay.
Trainers at the academy.
I'll catch up.
I fucked up.
I don't know where.
Okay, there we go.
Okay.
I haven't upgraded my guy at all.
Like I rode by on a Tauntaun.
Alright, quest complete. I'm coming.
Alright, Jacob, are you doing jailbreak?
I'm on my way towards you. I'm going through a temple right now.
I don't have jailbreak.
I'm in the one with the droids.
I can't share it with you. I keep trying to share it with you, and I'm not allowed to.
I'm not supposed to be in the temple with the droids.
How long is it going to take me to go back to the thing?
I can share it with you.
You can. Wait, I can share it with him?
Maybe, huh?
Oh, okay.
God.
Keep on moving here.
Yeah, I'll catch up.
Purity is so far.
Oh, okay. I think this is the way.
Wait a minute. Did I go to the super wrong place? I think I did. Hold on. Wait, we're going to jailbreak?
What stream is this?
Oh, god damn it. So
I'm
it
not
labels
with you
the
lot.
Quest. Ah. Damn. Shit. Ah, okay. So it labels the quest objectives for multiple party members, so it'll say like purity for other people. But that's not where I need to go for my purity. I need to go to church.
Yeah.
Heh. Okay.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I just want to get out of here.
Everything at Korriban looks
being
the
so
same.
For this
it really
being
does.
Let down.
No.
I thought it was okay. But yeah, I can see being let down.
Droids. I remember this.
Oh wait, you went into the tomb?
I'm just passing through. Okay. Stop trying to kill me, man.
I think it
Are
comes
you going
out.
Through it?
in a different spot.
So then, yeah. Jailbreak is next for you guys. If you want to do it,
where are you? Oh no!
I've been literally in the same area for the entire time.
It's like a separate valley.
Yeah, like I don't know how you guys have not run through it, but
yes, I'm back in my train though.
I like got to it easily once and then got completely lost. Oh wait, I think I'm on the right track. Here we go. Oh, I think I made it, Bruce.
I want to get back to the fucking.
Hey, Raleigh Schlan.
What's up? What?
Remember, if you hit P, you have a quick travel ability you can assign.
Oh.
It has a cooldown, but you can use it to get back to the academy.
That's useful.
Quick travel.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go bust that urn, Bruce.
Oh yeah, do that. Cause then you have to find like Jedi components.
Nice one. Thanks, Jacob.
Okay, now I can smash it. I think it's like a 5-minute cooldown or something.
No, that's great. Cause I have not been upgrading this guy at all, so he's only got like.
Oh no.
And I'm level 15. I don't feel powerful. Let's see this trainer. Where's the trainer at?
Okay, so now I need to recover Dorjus's lightsaber and Dorjus's data log.
Trainer is that.
Just kill a bunch of people. That's it. That's all you gotta do, Jacob.
Oh, just kill a bunch of things?
Yep, just keep killing.
Okay. That's easy for a Sith.
Okay.
I mean, an epic duel with this droid.
Oh, she's right. Where's the trainer at?
Out in the front. He has like a kind of carrot symbol over his head.
Right.
Yeah, not like a like the vegetable, unfortunately.
A carrot.
Okay.
All right. So I'm just gonna keep getting stuff looking for
that.
That's
what I'm doing. Yeah. I'm here with you. Karjako. We're doing it. We're doing it. Oh!
No trainers.
There's, yep.
Give me the data log. Alright,
found it.
Find
the lightsaber.
Why the fuck have I got found a.
Never have enough data logs.
Oh, two data logs. Sure, why not? Alright. Alright, any,
Absolutely.
Lawrence, look at the slave rebellion leader over there. Should we kill him?
Hold on, let me get over near you.
Think we'd take him? Oh, they got like a gold star next to their name.
I thought that guy was dead. He wasn't.
Bruce, you got a lead on that lightsaber?
Oh, upstairs, far left.
Wait, what'd you say?
You got a lead on that lightsaber?
Just killing things, it'll drop eventually. It takes forever.
Okay. Comics.
Hey, suck, come on, where you at?
Random. Holy crap, 20 subs, dude.
I may not be able to
thank
do this
so much.
Now.
So YSR Games, thank you for the sub, but
let's do it.
I go, damn. All
right,
appreciate it.
If it ends up being tough, we'll come help.
All right, Jacob. Where? Okay, hold on. I'm coming up toward you. Oh, nice. Oh, hey.
Oh, somebody killed that big dude. Oh, I found the lightsaber.
What is?
Cool. So now, return to the Jedi Dorjus. Is that what you're doing right
deference?
Now,
Bruce? Thank you.
I am doing something really, really hard right now.
Okay. You know which quest it's part of?
Well, hi, what's up?
This is fucking bullshit.
Bro.
I just can't find the trainer. Or maybe he's upstairs.
Oh, we're good. Okay, good. All right, good.
There we go.
Okay.
Okay, so I still got some quests in this valley.
I got my story quest
in these,
is in
Bruce.
There.
I'll go to in the.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I think I might
anything,
go that way
anything
as well.
You can share the quests in here?
I don't think so, but.
Remember?
Sith Warrior Trainer.
Am I having to train?
But I must go in.
Good stuff.
Can I learn all?
Should we go up, Bruce? I'll go up, Bruce.
Holy shit, dude. Fuck.
No, you're right here.
No, that's fine. I'm too far away, I think.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, come in.
I think I'm in, like, the tablet thing. Is that what you're doing,
Bruce? Thundering assault.
No!
Sunder?
Yeah.
Ah!
I am totally gonna die.
Okay. It's in here.
Ah. Almost, Sukla. Almost.
Okay.
Yeah, this is a heroic that.
Oh, the hate machine. Oh no!
Actually, put me right next to you. That's great.
Huh? What?
Oh, that's handy.
Okay. We have to go help Sukma.
We're trying
again. Sukma.
Oh, did it start?
Yeah, hate machine. Oh sure.
Let's start over. Okay. Wait, let's. We wait for Jacob.
I'm coming.
Yeah, you did. Yeah.
I think I just had to turn left back there instead of right.
Okay, so I want a second.
You're getting powerful, Raul.
I just want a second bar to show, so how do I do it? How do I make two bars? This?
I see Clit Fisto. Ooh, this looks spooky.
What's advanced?
I'm ready, let's do it.
This do we is interact with this thing?
Me.
It's very difficult.
Okay.
You ready, boys?
I'm expressing my passion with dance. Why is that statue like presenting over there? That Sith statue is seriously just bearing ass to the room.
What's happening? Why didn't it work?
What do you do? This is the bend over and cough pose.
Like...
Really? Well, there's an. Yeah, let's see. There's an.
Never mind. This.
Oh, like interact with it. Channel dark force energy. Every time Jacob does it, he uses stacks of discharge and die a little bit inside. I don't even know what that is!
Here come the slugs!
Alright, boys, get them!
Of course, not using stacks of anything.
Both my sides of the screen, I don't want that.
But I will learn. I will learn, Christoph Cricket.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's playing that, like, Clone War, or Attack of the Clones
this
music
is a really cool
with
track.
Sweet drums from the speeder chase.
Alright, so when you kill him, more come.
More come?
Yep,
the other side. Oh, there's discharge.
I need to read what my skills do.
Retaliation. Yeah, I've got so many of them now, I don't know what to do.
I've been just hitting numbers.
How are you?
But now I know about discharge.
I think I'm just going to do attacks all at the top, I guess.
Give me my lightsaber, you big worm! Yeah, it's probably a lot better with all of us, right?
Oh my gosh, it's much easier.
Ooh, a Debrillion lizard egg. I almost included Debrillion in my character's
choice.
Name, but then I restrained myself.
God, you did.
So?
Wait, are we done?
Just interact with this thing, I guess.
Oh!
All right.
Hey.
Select one reward. Two pieces of armor.
I've got headlights now.
Oh boy, I really don't know what to pick. I'm just gonna pick one randomly.
I got brake lights and a little Iron Man window. Nice.
Cool.
Yeah. I got lit up armor. Now everyone will know where how to suck my coochie.
Cool.
That's excellent. Oh no!
I would open this box.
You're still trying to find the trainer?
I don't know what
are you
I've done here.
Organizing your skills?
Okay. No, I did that. It's the way in which I like put the skills on the.
Bruce, you want to find Tulok Horde's tablets?
Do it.
I think we're in the right temple, anyways. So I might as well.
Yeah, we're.
I guess we'll be doing that part separately, anyways. So it's like whatever.
It says, collect the anti-chamber tab. What is that?
I don't know. I think we're heading towards something. Okay.
No.
Wait, are we?
I have to interact with this thing.
Yeah, that is.
No.
Our
oh no, that's
story
it's showing
quest.
Me Sith arithmetic. I ran the wrong.
Yep.
Way.
Yep. We're.
Where are you lot? What are you guys doing?
We're in the Temple of Tulok Horde.
Tomb of Tulok Horde, yeah.
Which is...
Yeah.
Kind of hard
you
to...
You just follow the purple arrows.
Let me look at the map really quick.
Well, wait, there are multiple purple arrows. Never mind.
Yeah, on the map, if you hit M and then go to like the big map, the Korriban map, underneath Valley of the Dark Lords, there's like a path that goes down and to the left. That's the one that goes towards this area.
Do I join you, lot?
Yeah. What quest are we in the middle of?
We're doing Secret of Tulak Horde, which is ours, Jacob. Then
yeah.
Purity Jailbreak.
Yeah, I mean, Jailbreak, we just have to go back to the Academy. Purity, I don't know where, because we have to scan some shit. I don't know where that is. Okay, I thought so.
Yeah, they're all people that are at the Sith Academy, I'm pretty sure. And one of them's at like a shuttle.
You lot to... I'm at the Sith Academy taxi. And I've got two places I can drop myself off to. What's the closest to you?
So I don't think any of them. We just ran from the academy here.
Where are we? Yeah, I think the ruined atrium where we are, you have to walk to.
Okay. Oh, did you say you went through the Valley of the Dark Lords?
Yes.
Talking about this game sounds so much cooler than playing it.
You know it well.
The Valley of the Dark Lords, hell yeah.
Yeah, that's been in Star Wars for
a
while.
You. Thank you.
Hey, stop that reprogrammed guard droid.
Hello.
I call it.
Oh, hello, Sakamakuchi. Calling it a night, Rahul? Raleigh?
I possibly.
I'm looking at that one.
I want to collect this last tablet.
Yeah, sorry. Game audio is going to be delayed because of an audio
tunes.
Splitter I have to use. I will attempt to find a way to
killing me, and I'm like,
to fix that. I've got some ideas. Hey, yeah, we can hear you, Rahul.
Hello?
Where the heck is this antechamber tablet?
You know, feeling too good?
Yeah, I
gotcha.
Yeah, I've been a bit off.
Uh-oh. Sorry,
hey,
voice thing on.
Bruce.
Oh, hey, is that you?
Yeah.
We're actually playing a game together here for a second.
Hang on. Where are we going? I'm following you.
Yeah, they really
I'm
are.
I'll log off.
You gotta like
quest markers.
You gotta figure
so
out how to turn tune your eyes to only see the things that matter to you.
Ah, okay.
Oh yeah, no spoilers
see,
on Clone Wars. I just
sorry,
started.
I was a Mira Luka last time I played this game, so I was all about that life, but.
What's up, Jacob?
Bruce, where are we going?
Back the wrong place.
Back to the main areas.
I need to go somewhere. I need to go.
Oh wait, no, this way, Rahul. Back to the main area.
I need to go to the Sith Academy.
I watched you
deal with
these
traitors. You guys love. Well done.
It's an impressive
display. Man, you're gonna love the Old Republic.
You'll love being a Sith.
And wear this badge. It marks you as a defender.
At least
the
Jedi start in like a nice lush jungle.
Vigilant.
Whatever. This is what we sacrifice for being so sexy.
Omar,
it's true.
Oh, we've been running around, like we've been literally walking past each other.
Got new boots.
We just gotta figure out how to use our speeders.
Companions and contacts.
New boots.
Hey. Omar. Omar's here, everybody.
That's massively multiplayer.
I was playing this MMO.
It's an MMO.
I'm having a good time. I'm role playing, baby. Omar, guess what my name is?
I mean, is it not Watto or whatever? Because you're.
Oh, it's worse.
Darth.
All right, Rahul.
Jacob's in there.
I'm gonna log out. Yeah.
I'll see you later.
Let's do this again.
I'm in.
See ya.
Hey, anytime.
Let's do it. All right, take care, guys.
You, buddy.
See
ya. Oh, that's we're calling
right,
it.
I'm gonna clip Fisto's logging off.
Oh, a Tauntaun just rode by.
Yeah, I'm gonna do
I'm
my.
Gonna
oh, you're
gonna
do.
I need to talk to this friggin' Jedi.
Yeah, that's all.
Yeah, I think I just need to talk to him.
Hey.
Yeah, I'll. That's
Who's
all.
Who's that?
That's basically all I've got left.
A little Karjako Brim.
I'm gonna aim it up.
All right, Bruce.
All right.
Anyway,
that's me.
Sorry,
oh yeah, that's
Bruce.
My name, Omar Karjako Brim, with two apostrophes.
See ya, man.
How come you're? Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Bye, Bruce. Well, let's have a conversation, shall we?
No, you
can't mute myself.
Forrest Gump, yay. Hey, thanks for
the raid.
Shaunosaurus, thanks for the raid.
Here, have your
thing. And you look, boy, Jacob, I don't know why I didn't see you before. You look positively evil.
You lost
my lightsaber. Everything I hid. You're going through.
Hell yeah,
you look like
I'm a chiss. Gotta look really
character.
Evil.
Once the guards change shifts, I think I can slip out of here. But what about you? Are you okay?
That's essentially what
cool.
Grand Admiral
Very
Thrawn
evil.
Looked like. He's blue with
yeah,
red eyes. He's a villain.
Oh, no worries, Scar.
Don't worry about me.
I mean, I hope that we'll get pretty far in this.
Corian Dorjus.
But I thank you.
When is this?
Oh, no sweat, man.
I wanted to play with you guys.
Yeah, we're not that far, and I don't know. I don't know if you have a.
Yeah.
Do you have a lifelong dedication to lore, Omar? Because if not, you can get through it pretty quickly.
I'm sorry the Empire took you
yeah.
instead of the Jedi.
If you're not like us and listen to every line of voice
We're investing
dialogue.
In the future by listening to all this dialogue. Thank you, Jacob. That was a delight.
Okay. Yes, indeed. We have to talk
oh, yeah,
to
we do.
Inquisitor
yeah.
Urith.
Is he upstairs? No, he's right there. There he is. She is.
Inquisitor, oh. Join conversation.
Getting the raid, hey guys.
So the Jedi is preparing his escape.
I'm not going to be on for too much longer either, but we'll figure out where we're going.
But I have confidence the operation.
Thank you. I wanted to be cute, but evil.
Your hair is so good.
I will make note of your assistance in my report.
Ooh, I'm glad to help.
My duty is my life.
As it should be.
See, I say I'm glad to help, but then he says, my duty is my life.
No Jedi can
yeah.
Corriban.
I got two Bastion sticks.
Like the fuck you up sticks that you fight with?
Ooh, a simple medium
yeah,
credit
is that
box.
Is that you, Tyraka Redmay?
My eyes going, too.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what's your character name, Omar? Oh, okay. Oh, you're just looking at the stream. Okay.
Oh, I'm not in there.
Oh, okay.
Not yet.
I'm just looking at Jacob's stream, yeah.
Omar, if you do end up playing, we decided to be Sith.
Ooh,
so if you want to be like where we are, be a Sith. There's
gotta,
lots of desert and tombs. Okay, now
I gotta sell a bunch
can't
of shit.
Can't oversee a racket.
Yeah, I think I'll just wrap up this story mission and then and call it myself.
Oh.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I think I'll do the same thing. I need to collect the antechamber tablet. I just want a lightsaber, dang it. Oh, there's Overseer Raggett.
Yeah, somewhere around there. It's been slow going.
8:30? 9-ish?
The UI in this game is a little tough to navigate.
Yeah.
You still don't have a lightsaber?
I am too.
I think I'm slowly grasping it after a few hours.
Is there like a thriving... mod
there might be. I mean, there might be options in the game. I haven't looked that much, to be frank. The most confusing part is that it shows you other party members' quest objectives, even if they're on different steps than you.
Yeah, you have to be very conscious of where you're going.
Yeah,
since you already talked to Lord Aberon about the jailbreak.
I think. Oh no, jailbreak's done for me.
I haven't done that yet.
Interesting. I guess I can equip that. Oh, requires
okay,
vibro knife. Got it.
Of course. Oh yeah, it's the Sith guy. This.
Oh, that dude.
True Sith. He's a Sith race. Yeah.
That's not. Cruise experience.
But why? I'm an inquisitive inquisitor.
I've got the best hardware and the best prices.
Yeah, the dudes with like the red faces and the spikes on their chins and stuff are like a Sith race.
Okay, wait, can I buy gear? Oh. Battle boots. That's a good name for boots.
Battle boots.
Okay. I'll do this story quest. Maybe I'll get my lightsaber. Probably not.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
There is something just like gratifying about earning a lightsaber in a video game. Especially in like those KOTOR games where it just takes forever. I have robes now.
Maybe
instead of pants.
Gotta use the other item, the holocron blood scanner. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't doing those scans. Crap! That dude is really far away.
That is very sickly.
Oh yeah.
Big dude, big fella.
Dude with double lightsabers doing cool moves right in front of your face.
Yeah, the guy with the yellow and the... That's been like this whole thing, is there's been all these high-level people following us around with their crazy mounts and stuff.
That's been nice.
Just like shooting us with healing lasers and things like that.
My favorite is when it puts depth of field on and then somebody's doing just like a wiggle dance in the background.
Okay.
Yeah, talking about the most important 300 years we're, like, of having Sith conversations. Culture or whatever, and somebody's doing a noodle dance. It's awesome.
Yeah. It is crazy that, like, the whole
That's
story
awesome.
Of this game for every character is voice acted.
Yeah, it seemed like they intended this,
it's like
despite
some
it
Dragon
being
Age Origins
they intended
stuff.
It to be a spiritual follow-up to KOTOR. I don't know, though.
Yeah, I was thinking about that with like, Dragon Age Origins. Like, you can't, like, have a game, like, a modern video game with that much, like, choice in the beginning anymore. It's, like, so much. It's like, oh, you can pick, like, your race and all these different types of, like, classes,
and
each of them has
an
individual type of beginning that
reading.
Takes many hours to get through.
Did you? Well, Divinity Original Sin 2 kind of felt like that. You don't think?
Yeah.
Maybe it wasn't quite so intense.
That's true. That game was pretty wild. I didn't play the first one, but the second one, I played all the way through.
Ow.
It was pretty crazy. I banged a skeleton man. Well, we got to the ship before the end, and it was like, this is where the romance happens. And John ran off with, like, the hot elf lady, and then I was standing there with the skeleton man, and it turns out we had flirted just enough for us to have a romantic episode in a ghost library in his brain.
Well, did he, like, unhook his hip or something and hit you with his thigh bone or whatever?
Oh, that's romantic.
Oh, no, I think he had flesh in his vision. But it was really just like the narrator, just like more intensely narrating the sex things that were happening.
Gross. You need to move out.
It was pretty strange.
Well, I'll take that. Got more people coming after the queen here.
Yeah. I think I'm collecting the antechamber tablet, and now my cat is laying on my mouse.
I do kind of like. There are multiple people that try to assassinate you while you're just going through Sith school.
To get through the tomb, but there were just too many Chirac. Yep, that's how the Sith do. Alright, oh yeah, I can quick travel out of here. Back to the academy. The other acolytes died. You
have no chance. Now, I'm doomed. I'll never become Sith. Unless I return with the shards, Barriss will have
Oh, thank God for that quick travel. I'm gonna learn how to use a spear bike.
I killed somebody.
Die!
See you, man.
Have fun doing something.
What'd you say, Omar?
I said have fun.
Yeah, I guess it was just as we were kind of splintering.
I saw you guys still on, and it was in the off chain.
Well, thanks for popping in, man. Hopefully we can all crash it next time.
Yeah. All right. Just wanted to see what was going on. Yeah.
Yeah, that one was great. Die!
See you, Omar. Appearances can be deceptive. I need to talk to you to end this thing. I need to go speak to Overseer Harkon to end my story quest. Where's my lightsaber? I'm a Sith and I have no patience.
I have come to realize Vemran is a fool.
The tension is thick between you two. A great source of emotion to feed on. I wonder what will happen when it boils over. You both stand.
Oh, that was me who brought the holocron from the tube of Marco Ragnus.
Huh? He said lightsaber. To claim a special lightsaber. No, I just gotta stab Venran in the face. No problem. Oh yeah, man.
Cool.
I do remember the cutscenes and like trailers for this game were sick.
Oh yeah, I still watch them every so often.
This is as it should be. Get used to being in my shadow.
I can't remember which one of them it was, but there's like a big door opens and it's like this one dude with the red lightsaber, and then like a thousand red lightsabers turn on behind him.
Fighting in a forest. It was just really cool looking. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and there's like all these troopers and stuff. For your instructions. I think I saw that like when this game was before it came out. I saw it in a Best Buy, and I was just like, "What the heck is that? This is about a crazy Star Wars video game." And then
yeah,
it was
seemed
this.
To kind of underwhelm a lot of people. The galaxy will. This was under. Yeah, this was under EA's exclusivity deal, right? I don't remember either. Man, it was so long ago. But yeah,
I don't remember.
Oh, ah, yeah, that's right.
Because I didn't have a PC.
So okay, yeah, you said that.
Yeah, possibly Mike says that's like most MMOs though. So I guess that's true.
Yeah, actually, that is true.
They always have these crazy
trailers. That is actually
very
true. Huh.
That sounds like I'm gonna be sarcastic with old Harkon here because he's an asshole.
Oh, that's something that kind of stuck in my brain. This might be like really base level stuff, but they never say kill in Star Wars, do they? They always say destroy. Yeah, I guess.
This is the part where General Grievous is like, kill him.
Well, no, they say kill. You're right. It's just so weird how sometimes they use really flowery language. For no reason. Yeah, it's just Star Wars, I guess. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, they do say that shit a lot. Never mind.
Killing younglings.
The younglings.
Yeah, but they don't say killing kids. They say killing
to
younglings. But then he's like, yeah, my feelings tell me they will destroy you.
Try to imagine. Yeah, there's. And
so I guess he goes both
says
ways.
Destroy a lot in episode 6. I don't know. I guess, yeah, maybe it's just Jedi versus Sith or something. No, no, it's not. Never mind. Who cares? I try to imagine what it was like being Ewan McGregor, you know, where he sits down, sips on his tea. He's like, time to read the episode 3 screenplay for the first time. And he gets to all the youngling stuff.
Yeah. You have done that yourself.
Oh, my God. We have to hit this goal.
I guess that's exciting.
You guys have to read episode 2. I won't accept anything else. I was...
Yes! Yes! I think I have a lot of the Obi-Wan adventure stuff good.
Oh, really?
Just
straight up skip
it? I would just skip all the romance. So
there's not that much.
Only the worst of it.
Like, it's two scenes. It's the fireplace and then them...
Yeah.
Well, no, wait, there's also when he feeds her a pear or whatever. But there's the one where they're frolicking.
Yeah, and when they're standing
laughing
in the sand. Oh, when they're frolicking, they're rolling around in the
trying to avoid temptation.
That's not flirtatious. We can't be together.
Anakin
and they go
played such
roll
a funny
around
joke.
In fields when together.
He surfing
for fun.
That thing and he fell off, pretended to die.
Martial law. Yeah. Yeah, it was surfing the shack. Those were a delicacy.
Oh, they were on
Naboo?
Oh, they were.
Meats.
Yeah. God. Jacob. Well, wait.
Yeah.
Wait, you're going to be Padme, right? Yeah, God, can you?
Most likely, because Raul does that amazing.
I don't
want
to intrude, but can you wear a wig?
If I've got this Isabel getup I've been doing whenever I stream Animal Crossing.
Oh, God bless.
That's as much as I got. I'll see what I can order
I'm really
on Amazon.
Excited. Oh, it's just gonna be sweat rolling out of that thing.
It covers my face now.
Oh, never mind. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I meant in the game.
Yeah, it seemed like it.
Yeah.
All right.
I was sweating enough in that robe last time.
Well, beat them up. Show them.
I think these dudes want to beat me up. All right.
Yeah.
You heading out?
I'm heading out. I'll see you later, man.
I will.
Bye. And
farewell, Lawrence.
And goodbye to you, chat. Yeah. So when I play with other people, I'm sorry. I tend to not interact with chat too much. Different vibe, but you know, I guess I can't really. That's kind of just how it goes. I will, not to get too in the weeds, but yeah, we're shutting down, Gru. I'm sorry. It's late, but I'll be back streaming at normal times tomorrow. Wait, no, tomorrow's podcast. So, podcast and then media share tomorrow. But yeah, the audio lag, I think that's something I can figure out. How your hair look good? Just gotta comb it, baby. I've been practicing, been getting better. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye, everyone. And I'll find somebody to raid.